This is it, chat. This is the end of the song, meaning the start of the stream. You know what to do. Sorry, my mic is kind of shit today. Hold on, I'm too loud. Hold on. There we are. God, you can see, wait, hold on, this is fucked, hold on, hey chat, how are you doing guys, what a great start to the stream, hold on, let me just do this real quick, hold on, let's just go like that, and then drag, oh God, it's on that side too, how are you doing chat, how are we doing today? Are we all having a good day? I sure damn well hope so. Hi, guys. Hi. Sorry that my mic's a bit gone. Hello, hi, you're doing well. Twitch is being weird. Is Twitch being weird? Knee cam. Do you want me to get a knee cam on? I'm so glad to see you all here. I'm so glad you've decided to come down and watch me play some GeoGuessr. You guys are always wonderful. You're always the best people to have watching me fail at GeoGuessr. I know I've said this before, but every day I get worse and worse at GeoGuessr because everyone else is just getting better and better. Like, everyone's getting so into GeoGuessr now. Everyone's getting so good that I'm just being, like, I'm trailing in the fucking dust. Like, hold on, let me put on some music. It's like, it's crazy. Like, all these little strats are coming out that I don't know. And like, oh, man, I just don't know what to do. Again, we're listening to Nice Snakes by Yotam Peril. A classic, a classic. I've got some Fanta that I got from a fish and chip shop. You've been excited for this. I have been too. George is really good at GeoGuessr. Me and George have played GeoGuessr just like off stream together. And he's really good. We're going to have a lot of fun, I think. We're going to play with you guys. So if you haven't got a GeoGuessr account, maybe now's the time to get into one. And yeah. Gogyguessr, yeah, that's what we're doing today, Gogyguessr. I told George I'd be making a loud noise. Oh yeah, sorry that you have to see clock in its sadness today. Yeah, I've told George that when I unmute, I'm going to make a loud noise. So first, I'm just going to read out some quick subs. Loads of you hitting 6 months. That's also the dog, Enebu, Glowing Ix, Tubscar, Cam Frog Lol, and Snow Doesn't Exist, and Short Stack on 6 months. That's really cool. 17 months for O Game Cake. That's a pog. Let's get a round of applause for O Game Cake in the chat, everyone. Klob to Who. Thank you for the 11 months. Yeah, that's it. Thank you all for the... that's everyone with the 6 months or more. Thank you so much. You guys are legends as usual. Non-applicable zero as well with the 7 months. Thank you. And if you're new here, consider subscribing. You get to watch this without ads, and you get some funny emotes, and you get to support me, and let me continue doing what I love to do. Elige, thank you for the 10 months. Melks Deer, thank you for the 6 months. Uneasy Breezy, thank you for the 6 months. Ellie Jim with the 15 months, happy 15. Thank you for all the streams over the pandemic. It's helped me so much, I'm genuinely so thankful. Thank you again, Wilbur. No problem, I'm sorry, I disappeared, like, at the beginning of this year, because I was busy. And I've almost done the busy things that I want to do, you know? Wilbur, fix your hair. It's getting worse. We're making it worse now. Wilbur, I love your shirt. Thank you. It's got a cow on it. There he is. Yay! So, I saw someone in public wearing this. This shirt is becoming such a, like, a meme now. You're going to see it in starter packs. Give it, like, a month, and we're going to see it in, like... guy who thinks he's really sensitive and cool, and it's gonna be like, this jumper will be like the number one thing on it. You guys are all amazing for coming down, thank you. Yo, cow shirt! Cow shirt, please get a haircut. I can't. So in the United Kingdom right now, we're on a lockdown. We're on the longest lockdown I think the world's ever had, I think. That might be the Philippines, actually, is on the longest lockdown. But we're on the longest lockdown. We're not set to be out until June. So, man's stuck inside for a bit longer, chat. Hope you're having a great day. I'm having a pretty good day. I've had some good food, had a good nice little walk, I went for a bike ride today. It's been good. Get your mullet. You like the mullet? It looks so like matted. It's crazy. This is bad. It needs a cut. I will get it cut. Don't worry, chat. I'm thinking of getting it cut with the middle parting, just because everyone will be like, yay, Will's gonna get a haircut, and then it just ends up being the middle parting. Anyway. Hey, George. That was the loud noise. How you doing, George? They can't hear you. Hold on. Say that again.
Oh. I said, I'm doing terrible.
Hey, I'm glad you're doing well. I'm going to ignore the last one. I'm glad you're doing well. I was just telling him about the lockdown and the fact that I haven't been able to get a haircut in a very long time.
Oh, I think, wait. Maybe I'm wrong, actually. Wait, something's happening on, like, April 12th, isn't it?
The pubs are opening for garden. You can go drink in the pub gardens.
I think it's, like, non-essential shops, right? I guess that counts
so.
Pubs.
I think so.
Does that count hairdressers or not?
Yeah, I think so. I think, well...
Barbers.
Barbers. Either way, I'm getting a haircut the minute I can. So... Sorry, I just turned you down a bit. Can you say something? Just see if you're...
Hello.
Wait, say something like loud.
Is the volume okay? I'm talking at a normal volume.
Good. Okay, cool. I think that's fine. I actually need to put a limiter on this. I'm just noticing now I need to put a limiter on this mic because it can go very loud if it wants to.
Yeah.
Woo! There you go. That should be good now. So, yeah, how have you been dealing with your hair, Goggy? Because your hair's looking good at the moment, man. You haven't gone the same way as me.
Yeah.
Well, my hair was... I don't remember when I got it cut. I got my... I think my mum cut my hair. And I don't remember when. A while... I don't remember. It was kind of a while ago, actually.
Oh.
And then I decided I would just let it grow out and just see what happens.
Mm-hmm.
And it's getting to the point where it is kind of long.
Right.
I don't know what I'll do with it, honestly, but I don't think I'm in need of a haircut right now, but maybe I'll get one.
It's a stream idea, man. It's a stream idea.
Oh, you cut my hair off. Yeah. Cut my own hair.
Yeah,
what if I just shave my entire head?
Oh, that would be... I will do it if you do it. Charity, George? Would you do it for charity? If we both shave our heads for charity, would you do it?
A charity goal, shave my entire head.
Yeah. Just me and you just fucking...
The only thing I'm worried about is, like, you know, like, YouTube thumbnails. I guess I could, like, stock up on pictures. I'm just worried, like, people aren't going to recognize me anymore.
No, because people always get pissed in my comment section if I don't look the same as I do in my thumbnail. They get so angry at me.
I don't know if I'll... that's the only reason I'd be scared to do it. I actually wanted to completely shave my head just to see what it'd be like.
Yeah, we should do it. I think that's a good idea.
But yeah, I'd be worried about people not knowing who I am when I'm bald.
How much money would we have to raise for charity in order to do it?
I don't know. A lot.
Oh yeah,
we do it for the £1 million donation goal.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. Realistically, how much could we raise for a charity stream? Because I was thinking about doing a charity stream, but you know how you do like things for milestone donation milestones.
It depends. Is it just you, or is it just us, or is it like,
I don't know,
all of the gang?
I have no idea. But I was thinking about doing a charity stream. I mean, I was just thinking about doing it myself at that point.
Right. Eve Street, thank you for the 10.
But I don't know. Obviously, we can like think about whatever. But yeah. But I was thinking like, because you do stuff for, let's say you get to whatever, like, donation milestones, you do stuff, right? Mm-hmm. To, like, incentivize donations. And I was thinking, like, what would I even set the milestones as? Because I have no idea how much money I would raise.
I don't know. I think, I think maybe, like, because I've I don't think I've ever made, like, on charity, because I did the last charity I think I did was last year, which sounds awful. That's really bad. The last charity thing I did was last year, and that was for the Australian wildfires, and I think I raised 20 grand for that.
Okay.
But I think I could probably do more now if I really put my mind to it. So I don't know, but maybe, yeah, like, would, maybe like 100k, 200k to charity for
I have no idea. I have no idea how much we could do.
May end up regretting that. You may end up set it to 20k and then it gets smashed in like the first half.
And then you get it in like 5 minutes. Yeah. I could see it. Like, I don't know. I think like, if we really wanted to, we could get a million. I think we could.
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe dollars, maybe not pounds, but
yeah, that sounds good idea.
I reckon we could get £1 million.
Yeah. Let's
on
do
a
it.
Charity donation. Yeah. Dollars.
Everyone in chat is begging us not to.
Just completely. Maybe that like unincentivizes donations. Yeah.
No, don't give money to charity.
No, stop. We don't want them to shave their heads.
Please, no charity giving.
It's like the ultimate. What's it called? What's it called when there's like two things?
Catch
that...
22.
Is that it?
I don't know. What I just assumed.
I was thinking conundrum. Is that the wrong word?
For what? Without me interrupting you.
Wait, hang on. I'm gonna Google conundrum.
It's a good word. It's a great word.
Meaning it is. Oh, here, a confusing and difficult problem or question. I guess not really. I was thinking because like. It's like they're gonna be like, wait, I want to donate to charity, but I also don't want to make them get to the goal so that they shave their heads.
Yeah, that's a catch 22, I think. Wait, let me Google catch 22. I may just be making that up. Catch 22 is a satirical war novel. Nope, that's not what I want. Catch 22 is a dilemma or circumstance from which there is no escape because both options mutually conflict with each other.
Oh, I think that's definitely
that
more accurate.
About right. That sounds about right. Yeah.
Yeah.
So catch 22, the Wilbur Goggy hair shave paradox.
Everyone's saying we should diet instead. Maybe that's a
that's the easy route. That's the easy way out.
I could do blonde George. That's like trended a million times.
Blonde George. You'd have to do your eyebrows. Wouldn't you have to do your eyebrows though?
I mean, I don't think so. Don't a lot of blonde people have like brown eyebrows, like kind of light kind of brown? I don't know.
Yeah, I think it's like you need kind of like a sort of golden, like flecked brown hair, like proper blonde. You would have blonde eyebrows too, right? I don't know. Either way, you got to bleach it because you got brown hair, so you're gonna have some
some leftover
horrible feeling hair for a few months.
Oh no.
Have you ever felt bleached hair? Have you ever felt
no,
like, oh, it's not nice if it's done like even slightly unprofessionally? It's just like, it feels like hay. It's like not good. Because it's just dead, it kills it. It like kills it.
I would be the complete opposite of professional.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it's just dead. All right, interesting. There's many things to think about here.
Many thoughts, head full.
Yeah, exactly.
Would you like to play GeoGuessr with me, George Not Found?
Maybe another day.
All right, cool. What do you want to talk about? No, we're going to keep talking now. You've made your mind. You're the guest here.
No, that's you.
Want to talk about Fanta? Do you know why I drink Fanta?
I mean, we can talk about Fanta whilst playing GeoGuessr.
All right. But,
Let's load it up and then we'll talk about your Fanta.
All right, so I...
So wait, what kind of GeoGuessr are we playing? Are we doing Battle Royale? Are we doing...
Oh,
like,
fuck,
the,
I just joined.
What are we doing?
So we'll do Battle Royale because that's, you know, everyone can understand Battle Royale. It's just, you just click a country and you have to get it right. So, the way I do it is I invite you with this nifty little link.
Nifty link, okay.
There you go. And then what I do is I like to show the link on the screen for long enough for one person to type out the entire thing, and then we start with like just a couple people. And then
people that are dedicated enough to type it out.
Yeah, and then we slowly build up a group of like people. So I'm going to put it on the screen now for people to start typing. All right. So,
Get your typing fingers ready.
Yeah, get your typing fingers ready, guys. So, the interesting thing about Fanta is that it doesn't have caffeine in it.
Oh.
And I'm... Oh, God, my webcam's even worse now. And I'm really sensitive to caffeine, so I
didn't know it that.
Yeah,
wait, so... are there orange-flavored fizzy drinks?
Tango?
Oh, yeah, Tango's the other one.
Tango.
Does Tango... that's what I was thinking. Does Tango have caffeine?
No, Tango's good, too. So, Tango, Fanta, all lemonades... stuff like that.
How come
that.
They don't have it?
I don't know. I don't actually know. I just know that Coke does. If I have a Diet Coke, I will not be able to sleep for like 20 hours afterwards.
When I have a Coke, normally it makes me tired like, right, like, I won't be tired for like an hour, then I'll be tired.
Right.
It's like a sugar crash. Wait, isn't that song?
Sugar that's that crash. Song. Yeah, that's that. That's that. Their song. Yeah, that one. I love it. I love Fanta. I love just any orangeade. It's full of sugar though, but that's fine. It's the price you pay. Everyone's complaining they can't see it. They will. Someone will get in. Someone will.
Yeah, it's taking them a while. Maybe they can't see it.
No, they can. They can. Someone will get okay. in. Just you watch. Just you wait.
I watched 5, 4, three, two, one, boom. Oh, never mind. That would have been cooler.
Wait, count it down again. Count it down again. Count it down again.
All right, 3, 2. One. Now. What is... Why is no one getting it?
Yay!
One. Oh my god, I get it! Yeah.
You're such a... You're crazy. You're brilliant at this. Right, let's go. So what are we thinking, George? On round one. Round one. Talk me through.
Well... Okay, so there's a sign right up here.
I'm pretty sure I know where we Roma. Are. Off the bat. I might be wrong, though.
Well, I'm not sure. So, I see yellow lines, which means, like, isn't that usually South America? Oh, you got it.
It's not South okay. America, I wouldn't say. So, the way I got this... Because I remember we played this offline, and we were, like, smashing it. Like, we were yin-yanging each other.
Yeah, I might be having a slow start.
It's all right. It's all right. Yeah, I was playing earlier. I was playing earlier today, so I'm on a good...
Oh, they're driving on the left.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Which means okay. we're probably... And it looks to be Africa.
It doesn't look like England.
You're right.
Ireland.
You're right. Yeah, right. We're a bit off England, I'd say.
So... I mean, when I saw the Roma sign, I was thinking... like, Italy, but yeah, obviously Italy. Not. So it's probably one of these bottom South so African countries.
It is one like of the bottom South African countries, yeah.
Botswana, or like one of these...
It's going to be one of the little ones, I'll tell you that so, for free.
Okay, so it's not South Africa, and it's not... Which one is this? It's not Eswatini, so it's like a 50-50 right now, so I can just... Okay, I got it.
So the reason it's Lesotho, the reason I knew it was Lesotho off the bat, hella mountains, quite poor looking. It's not, this town doesn't look like that. It's too well built up yet. It's sort of under development, and they're driving on the left.
Right. It's
pretty
okay.
Lesotho, pretty Lesotho vibes.
Got it.
Eswatini's kind of similar, but it's flatter and a bit more developed. Okay, this one's nice and simple off the bat. It, right from the very first view, I think you can see.
Wait, really?
Yeah, yeah. It's
how do you know?
Domain name.
Oh, I thought you meant like right off the first like frame. You have to turn
yeah, you gotta turn. You gotta turn. But okay.
And you can also tell from the license plates, right? Because they got blue on both sides.
Yeah, I didn't actually see that. Is that Italy? Is the blue on both sides?
Yeah,
Italy?
I think blue on both sides is an Italy thing.
I didn't know that. See,
I think they might have it in some other places, I think.
This is the thing, man. I used to be busted at GeoGuessr, and now just everyone knows all these little tricks that I don't know. Like, I don't know these little tricks. I just, I don't know the little tricks.
There's so many of them. I found this website that, you know, like the scroll bar on a website when it's really long and tiny.
Yeah, yeah.
It was like a website, and the scroll bar was so tiny.
Yeah.
And it was just full of GeoGuessr tips.
Oh my god, give me this website. George, give me this website. George, you don't understand.
I'll have to find it again. But
I need that.
I was too lazy to read through them all.
That's really cool, though. Yeah, I only know like the easy ones, like Kenya with the snorkel and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
So, I have like a weird feeling... are we meant to, oh you got it okay
okay sorry Cameron, what was your weird feeling?
Are we like kind of working together, or are we kind of
yeah
like...
we can I think we'll this is just a warm-up, we're just doing a warm-up okay. And then we'll do like an online one against like loads of smart people and see not that
okay,
these
I think,
people aren't smart, but
I think my feeling was correct because I just found a sign with a weird character.
Mm-hmm, so that was what gave it
I
away
think
to
it's
me
it's one of three countries, one's already been guessed, and I'm gonna go with this one. And it was wrong.
No, it's already been guessed. That one's already been guessed.
I'm in.
You got it. You got it. Yeah, the one you guessed had also already been guessed.
Oh, I didn't see
yeah,
it.
Yeah, Estonia.
Okay.
Right, what have we got here?
We've got to speed up a bit.
Ooh.
I also just realized people are probably cheating by watching.
Oh, yeah, they're probably just watching me. So when I've got it, you've kind of got a speed run.
Oh, I found it. I found a domain.
Nice. It's a weird one. This domain's a weird one.
I'm trying to find the country. Is it this? Boom.
Yes, nice, dude. You knew .ch.
Yeah.
Cool.
I do.
Pog.
That's the... There's a few weird domains like this one.
Yeah. What is the ch? Is it for? Is it Schengen? Do you think ch Schengen? I don't know.
No, I don't think so. It's something else. I can't remember why.
Right. Yeah, I don't know. I have no clue.
Well, it might be actually.
Schweizergasse.
Thinking with SH.
Schweizergasse. So I was just reading.
Why is Switzerland CH? Says. Oh, it's for I'm probably gonna pronounce it wrong. Confederatio Helvetica. So like the Helvetica.
Oh, like the Helvetica Confederacy.
Yeah.
That's a cool name. That's so cool. I thought it was just gonna be like Schengen, because I know that that's where that's where Switzerland is, so.
But isn't that with an S? Maybe they just spell it differently in their language.
I have no clue. I don't speak old German. Okay, so these are the fucking annoying ones for me. I'm so bad at these ones. Oh, I've got it.
Okay.
So it's a bit of a giveaway on one of the signs. If you head like south, there's a sign that has a little giveaway on the side of it.
South?
Yeah, I'm so bad at these ones usually though. If they start getting it, if they start screen peeking, I'm going to just tell it to you. I'll tell you now, it's in Europe. It's in Northern Europe.
Okay.
It's a really hard one. Like these ones, I hate doing these ones. I'm really bad at these.
I just found a sign and I can't read anything on it.
You found the sign, but can you see three colors on the right side of the sign? It's Lithuania. Lithuania. Get it before Azzy does.
Okay.
Get it before Azzy. Get in here.
I got it.
Okay, good. Yeah, so the sign had like three colors on it that were matching to the Lithuanian flag.
See, this is anti-George because I am colorblind.
The wave of...
But maybe I would have read
on... Oh, God.
Oh.
I don't know. Could be Chile? Oh, someone's got it. MPEM's got it.
I'm looking for some more concrete evidence.
I don't know. South America is my hardest one, man. I'm so bad at South America. There's like ways of getting it. I am just not one of them.
I'm gonna make a guess. And my guess is... Oh, you got it. Okay.
I was trying to be smart, but it was not Chile. It's the most. It's like
no.
It's the one you. It's not even in South America. It's Central America. It's Mexico. Okay, sorry, I'm just telling you because I don't want Phoebe to get it.
George! Just missed it. I just missed it.
All right, I've got to smash these guys. I'm gonna just beat these guys now. Tell you what, the way I'm gonna do it, when I'm gonna make a guess, I'm gonna turn. Oh, you just left.
No, I'm back.
Okay. The way I'm going to make the guesses, I'm going to turn off my camera to make the guesses. So we're only going
to
have people
that
actually know.
Yeah, I had to do
that
one time when I streamed GeoGuessr.
Yeah, I'm going to turn off my screen to make the guesses and then turn it back.
Or like a little mountain.
Yeah, I actually am not entirely sure. I want to make a couple guesses, but also I don't want to show chat. So I'm like... Right. What do you think, George? Help me out here. We're a team.
Honestly, I don't know. I'm looking around and it's nice and green. There's an ocean. I found a car.
Got
Let
it.
Me see. Oh, you got it. What was it?
I'm not going to tell you. I turned off my camera so they wouldn't see.
Okay. Well, I see a blue thing, so it's Europe.
I saw a language, George. I saw a language and it helped me.
Oh, I see a language. Is it? Wait, what is this?
So someone
else
got
La Ciotat.
Yeah, it's.
Is that like Spain?
I don't know. It is French.
That's French.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay. So now we're on this. What is this? Quarterfinal? No, this is semifinal.
Little dirt part.
Actually, I'm not gonna hide my screen now because we're so close to the end. No one's gonna.
It's just too much effort, isn't it?
Yeah, let's just throw out some guesses.
Oh.
I'm doing really well. This has been a really good game for me. I'm not normally this good, I promise. Right. What have we got on the sign? Oh, got it.
Oh, South Korea.
Yeah, you got it.
That's an easy one.
Woo, I think he's going to get it too. MPEM. Let's see if MPEM's got it. Yeah, we're both going through. Okay. If I get it on the lock-in, I'm going to turn my camera off because I don't want I think MPEM's not screen peeking, honestly. I think they're just cracked. Oh, God. Is it? No! Oh, I didn't see the Kyrgyz flag. I saw .ru. I saw .ru and I went, it's Russia. And then I turn around there. And I see the fucking Kyrgyz flag.
Oh,
so annoying. Close. I had that too.
It's fine.
That's bullshit. No, I'm pissed now. I need a moment.
No, it's fine.
I'm going to throw... No, I'm not. I'm calm. We can.
No, you're fine. We make a mistake.
We move.
We move, and we will win the next game.
Do you want to join a proper online game?
How do we do that?
So we're gonna need to time clicking play at the same time.
Oh god. Okay.
So if you go on the Battle Royale page, you see where it just says play.
Hang on 1 second. Hey, check Discord.
Okay. Okay, are you on the Battle Royale page though?
Okay, 1 second. Battle Royale.
Am I allowed to read it out loud, what you said?
You won't have to. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, alright, I'm on the Battle Royale page.
Okay.
Hello?
Okay, cool. Dream!
Dream!
Wilbur!
How are you doing, man?
I'm doing good.
I was hoping you would come and join us, actually. I've been too scared to ask you if you want a Geoguessr.
Dream smells a Geoguessr stream. He's like...
he hunts it
Geoguessr's
down.
Geoguessr's fun. It's fun.
Yeah, it is. Oh, man. Okay, now I'm definitely going to be given a run for my money. I was already given one by George. Now I'm going
to... I sucked in that last game, to be fair, but I haven't played in a few days, so yeah, I'm a bit rusty.
It was a warm-up,
but now I have no mercy.
All right, let's do another
worst region is Europe, so...
Oh, okay.
We'll be a good team.
Mine's pretty bad as well.
So, Wilbur wants to just click into Battle Royale and click play at the same time.
We can do another...
Maybe we'll get in the same game.
We can do another private game, I think. Just because I know that there's going to be so many people spamming the public games now.
I think we should try just once to see what happens. I think it'd be funny.
Yeah,
right?
We could always just leave anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, are you ready on the play button?
You ready, Dream?
Okay.
Okay.
Three.
Someone count it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, wait. I wasn't on the play button. I was on the wrong play.
I was on the other play button.
I
joined with Femboy Garfield. Not with you guys. So. I was just joined with Pitbull, apparently. I'm playing with Pitbull right now. Okay.
Right, one more time.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
No, yeah, people are spamming it.
Yeah, okay, let's just do it.
Okay. They're getting full games. These people are probably so happy that they're getting these full games. until everyone leaves as soon as they're not with us.
There you go.
Free wins, farming wins.
Verified, you're flexing on us.
I'm sorry. I can. Wow. I'll make a new account.
Verified on GeoGuessr.
It's the hardest one. It's the final challenge. Okay, this Colby guy always joins my games and he just smashes everything. So
we'll beat him.
We're gonna beat him. That's our goal. Okay, do you wanna work as a three? Should we work as a team to beat Colby?
Sure.
Alright. Let's do this. So yeah, my weakest point is South America, by far. I'm pretty good at Africa.
I'm pretty good at South America.
I'm pretty good at Europe. I'm pretty good at Asia. And I just suck at South America. I can't get South American ones ever.
I just see a car and there's no color on the license plate, I don't think.
Yeah, that's normally a dead giveaway. Macedonia is a good guess from why is everybody dot dot dot.
What is no color? Wait, is that red on the license plate? Am I seeing things?
That would make this Kyrgyzstan. I don't think we're in the Kyrgyz Republic.
Well, we could Albania. Be. There's one of the. Yeah, Albania has red.
Is it red? I don't know if I'm
could
being
be Albania.
I don't see red. I'm trying to find another car, though.
No, it's not Albania.
It's not Albania. Montenegro is also a good guess from Colby. It's not Montenegro. I need a sign, really. like a sign.
Is there? There's not even blue on the license plate.
There's nothing. It's just white.
Yeah. So we're not. We could be. Momithi. Is this Croatia? Podružnica. That sounds pretty Croatian.
It could be Croatia. It could be Croatia.
There we go.
Yeah, Croatia doesn't have blue on the license plate.
Oh.
Podružnica. I'm probably reading that awfully. I'm sorry, any Croatians.
You're good. You're really good with like the languages.
I like my language. Like,
you just instantly see a language and just know right away what it is.
It's mainly lucky guesses. It's very it's a lot of luck, Dream, I promise you.
All right, what's this language then?
This looks very... This looks like the same area. This looks like we might be in Albania, or maybe we could be in like southern Bulgaria.
Oh, really?
Oh, there's Albanian flag. Big Albanian flag. There you go.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it was Albania.
George, you're putting us off down.
Watch, everyone else is going to know. They're going to figure it out. Oh, they figured it out.
I know. It keeps it exciting if they all scream peek.
Where's the flag? I didn't see it.
It was like right next to a petrol station.
Okay.
This looks like Czech or Germany.
Germany, probably. Maybe? No, there's no blue. There's no blue.
There is blue. There is.
There's Big Blood outbuilding. Big Blood outbuilding. We're in Germany. We must be. They love their big... Oh, no, this is Poland. This is Poland. That was Polish.
You think?
I just saw on the license plate, you can see PL. I could just see it. It's like,
oh, yeah,
it's
I see a domain that says PL on this car.
Okay, this is Africa.
Yeah, we're in South Africa.
South Africa?
Actually, we're in Ghana.
We must be in Ghana.
Oh, yeah, we have the tape.
Yeah, because of the tape on one of the things. I know that one. I know that one, too. I know the Kenya snorkel, the tape, and I know the Nigerian follow car.
And then the Mongolia tent.
And the tent. Oh, and you told me about the sky with the rifts in Senegal.
Oh, yeah, the rifts. Yeah. Senegal, and it's also in other places, but...
Yeah. This is a team. We're like the most cracked team. We can just smash them.
Yeah, we are.
The sign here? 55. It's on the left. Sign on the left.
I think we might.
Oh, I think it's probably Ireland. Oh, you think?
I was gonna say New Zealand based on the bollards. Like, there's a red stripe. That's what it has in New Zealand.
And you'd be right, Dream. That's very.
There you go.
Wow, I'm wrong. I'm wrong.
Do you know my cheeky tactic for if you think you're in Ireland?
Oh, you like guess Ivory Coast? Right?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh my God, I did. You know,
this is Singapore. This is Singapore.
Yes, it is Singapore.
Okay. Oh yeah, that says Singapore on the flag as well.
Yeah, big
as
well.
Flag.
Well, you can see the thing. You can instantly know, especially the black and white like striped curbs. Like they have that in like Asia. They also have it in some other places, but Asia has a lot of that.
Yeah.
I feel like Singapore is by far the most obvious country. George.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Oh, I didn't click.
George didn't
get it.
I didn't click it. I didn't click it. What? Did I make a guess?
George.
Did I guess something?
No.
Did I just not click go? Like confirm. Oh my God. Wait, we're in like a bush.
Is this Lesotho? It could be Mongolia too. I feel like Lesotho. No, it's got C. It can't be Lesotho.
There's a turtle or a tortoise.
What?
Could it be? It's very mountainous.
Where's the tortoise?
Is
it just a rock? Georgie, you're getting turtles and rocks confused.
It is not.
Oh, I see him! Oh, he's a fucking grumpy boy.
Where do they have...
I found it. There's like five turtles. I found how many turtles? Three.
Oh, yeah, there's massive ones. There's more.
There's four turtles. They're huge.
Where?
There's huge ones.
Where?
They look like kind of rocks, but they're turtles. Or
yeah, they're turtles.
I found them! Yo!
What? Where could we be? We're in Turtle Land.
Eswatini, why not? It's not Eswatini.
I don't know if we're in Africa.
Do you
want to
run a 50-50? We could.
There's so many tortoises. I'm Googling which country has tortoises.
Just a fuck ton
of tortoises.
It's very
mountainous.
It's going to be nearer the south, isn't it?
North America to South America.
It could be Argentina? Also... I'm out.
You're out.
Yeah, don't 50-50.
Bolivia.
Oh, no, don't. Oh, it's Bolivia. Is that it? Makes
sense. I just guessed.
Oh, what?
Oh, it's not Bolivia.
Okay, I guessed twice. I'm going 50-50.
Okay.
It's Ecuador.
It's Ecuador.
Oh, that's kind of close.
Fuck, dude. The Ecuadorian tortoise.
I'm through. South Africa,
yep,
Australia?
Yep, huge.
I don't know which one of them, though. I'm just going to chuck a South Africa just in case.
I'll have a look as well.
We're driving on the right, aren't we?
Are we?
I think I see Arabic.
No, we're on the left.
We're on the left. Maybe it's Hebrew?
I think we're in...
It's not going to be Hebrew.
We're on the left. We're on the left. We're driving on the left.
What is that language?
Try Eswatini. Gives me Eswatini vibes.
I'm thinking it might be. I'll try it.
Yeah.
Nice. Eswatini. Let's go. Nice.
See, teamwork. We're the crack team. We're the crack team, man.
I'm anti-cracked, but...
Hit play again, Dream. I'll do another. Oh, okay. I'll do another. Get people in.
But you know that like Ivory Coast truck? There's a place where you can guess that isn't Norway, but it's literally the Norway flag. It's just like an island off Norway.
Oh, is it Faroe?
No, I think so. It's something. It's like around that area.
Yeah.
And I was screen sharing with Dream one time, playing GeoGuessr with him, and I thought it was Norway. So just on the very, it was on the very first round. I guessed this random country, then I guessed Norway, and it was Norway. And one other person had it locked in, and they got it. But then everyone else got out, and they were guessing like all the countries around Norway.
Oh, and you just smash them.
And then it was a 1v1. And
we were dying of laughter. It was hilarious.
That's great. I'm gonna turn off 50-50 and spy. We're going in.
There we go.
This looks like India. These lorries are very India vibes for me. Although we are on a road, and there's a Google Street View.
We're in Sri Lanka, right? Bangladesh.
Yeah, I was thinking Bangladesh.
Is Bangladesh?
The
language doesn't look like it, right?
I'm pretty sure it's Sanskrit. It's Bangladesh. It's Sanskrit, isn't it? That's the language. I'm pretty sure.
I thought Bangladesh had like kind of like a line.
It's isn't the nickname Bangla? Isn't that the name?
I
think.
I don't know much about Bangladesh. I don't even know if it's Sanskrit. I might be wrong. This looks so Dutch. This looks like everywhere I stayed in the Netherlands. But it could be Belgium.
Could be Belgium. Belgium. The red license plates.
Ah,
Belgium.
There you go. Nice.
I'm getting carried and I'm not even...
See, Joy, you'll have your moment. I remember when we were playing, last month, was it? You were just, like, picking up all my slack when I was messing up.
Alright, I've got it this time. So
Finland.
No, that was me. I saw it.
Was there a flag or
no .fi on the lorry at the beginning?
That was all me. Alright.
We already see .ssi.
Yeah, I see.
Wait,
what is .si?
Is it Slovakia, Slovenia.
It would be Slovenia, I think, .si, because of the E in Slovenia.
Why is it the E?
As in, like, the I, the E sound.
Everyone's getting it.
Oh. Oh, it is.
Because Slovenia is done with the E. Oh, no, wait, it's an E. What am I about? I'm just talking out my ass.
So Serbia is like S-E, and then what would Slovakia be like? S-E?
No, Serbia's R-S.
You're right. Oh, you are right.
Oh, I found something. Sweden.
It's probably Sweden. Geoguessr. Sorry, Swedish people. Ooh.
Oh, maybe Norway.
Right,
it's Denmark, maybe. Oh God!
Yay! It's Denmark. You're right.
Okay.
I followed you. I believed in you, George.
Hey, we're in a field.
It's giving me Lithuania vibes.
I think we're in either. Might be. I'm thinking like Czech or.
Czech is good too.
Oh, I don't. Yeah, there's like
It's Czech. It's Czech.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Go.
Poboka Branicov.
It's just the bollards. There's the orange stripes.
The bollards.
This is South America.
You know the bollards. I don't know the bollards.
Well, I don't know all of them. I know some of them though. South America, not Colombia. Well,
this is where I fall, man.
We're not in Argentina. We're not in Guatemala. We're not in. We're in Guatemala, I think.
Sure. Let's.
There we go. Guatemala.
How did you know?
Guatemala. Go. No. It was the bars. The bars are only in Guatemala, in South America, on the car.
Cool. I didn't know that. This is giving me Portugal vibes.
Portugal?
Straight off the bat, Portugal vibes, but that doesn't mean that I know where
it is. All right, lock it in. Uh-huh. Lock it in.
All right, I'll lock it in, George. Fuck you.
I think these poles are wood, and they're leaning against each other. That gives me, like, Estonia, Latvia, Lithuania.
Where didn't they have colors on license plates?
Plihonia, Navi, Govnici.
Oh, so it's no.
Is it Montenegro?
Where was the place?
Is it Montenegro?
I don't know, but there's no color on the license.
I can't make a guess because I'll go.
Could
out.
It be?
Where
no
was
blue
it that
in Europe.
That last time that we said?
Oh, that was Albania. Albania.
That was Croatia, but.
It's gonna be Albania or Montenegro, group.
No, it was Croatia.
No,
that's what I was saying. It was the one that we had last time that have the color on the license plate. Croatia.
Yeah, it was Croatia. Yeah, that's why I guessed it.
Oh, God. It was the correct one. That's why I knew.
Well, no, I was saying that's why I guess because George was right. George was like, "Yeah, last time it was Croatia," and I was like, "Sure, yeah, I'll go Croatia."
I did something.
He did. George, we need to win.
Sorry.
I don't know where we are.
It's mountain-y.
This could be Spain. That would be a weird guess, though. Could be South America.
Oh no! There's Spanish. Yeah.
Try Spain.
I don't know. This looks like not South America to me, but maybe it is. You could try Spain.
Throw out Spain.
No.
Oh, he's an idiot. He's actually an idiot.
This guy just like Europe, that's though. Proof that this guy's just copying.
Is
us,
this
though.
Is it Spanish? Is it
What's
Portugal?
This? Can you give us a butchered attempt at reading it? And I can maybe
Sada Voss. Saudavos.
S-A-U-D.
Oh, somebody else.
What if it's Portugal?
Oh, I found a sign.
Oh, it's Portugal.
Oh,
it's Portugal.
Oh, nice.
I just went with it. I was like, screw it, I'm not going to wait.
This is our land. This is me and George. This is the UK.
Oh, yeah, I just see a black screen.
Oxford Avenue.
Oh, there's yellow. Yeah.
It's the UK.
Oh,
it's the UK, George. Your dream, sorry. Unless it's Ireland. I don't think it is because there's Royal Mail.
Yeah, it's probably UK.
Okay, we got it.
I had UK a black pole. Screen in the beginning.
Uh-oh.
This is Andorra. Pretty sure. I would put a little bit of money on it.
All right.
Not all my money.
All
right,
put your money where your mouth is. How much?
No, I don't. I'm not going to. I'm sorry. Yes, oh, I will. I will. £1 million. £1 million.
The guy's cheating. We don't know for sure. He might be.
Super quality bricks.
I think it might say Perret, which is... it's a stop. Okay, I couldn't say.
Is this Lesotho or Eswatini? I think it's Lesotho or Eswatini.
Oh, Botswana.
Botswana. Okay, wow. I wouldn't have got that. Damn.
Wow, Jim got owned.
Beat us.
I wish I put my money where my mouth is on Andorra.
You could have made a quick million, right?
I could have made a quick million right there.
Well, why are you capping a million? You could have made 10 trillion.
Billion, yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I mean...
willing.
Hindsight's 2020.
Have you been willing to bet your $1 billion that you have?
Yeah. I don't know, man. I'm looking out to buy my third yacht next year. I don't think I can afford that. Okay, let's do one more private one.
Okay. I can't get over your verified symbol.
Dude, do you know how I got it?
How'd you get it?
So I submitted a verified thing, and then I was on Quackity's stream, and I was complaining that I wasn't verified. And so everyone apparently went on Twitter and started asking them to verify me. And then Tommy sent me a screenshot of it. And it's literally just the GeoGuessr official account saying, Jesus, all right, shut up, fine. So I don't know, that's how I got verified. I think Jack Manifold got it the same way as well.
I just tweeted them saying, verify Groggington.
Verify Groggington.
You know what? I want to be verified without applying for it.
Oh, that's a flex. That's a better flex than me. I had to apply and sit there.
Let's see if we can get it. All right.
Interesting. Maybe like Cambodia.
I think this is Africa. I think.
All right, we are in Africa. Do we have a follow car? I think Nigeria maybe.
Oh.
Wait, we do have a follow car?
Yeah, it's Nigeria.
Oh, I'm going backward.
We got Colby back in. Jesus.
Right, this car is following us.
This car do be following, to be fair.
It do be.
George, you'll also be.
See, I learned that one. I learned that one from Wilbur.
I did something. I'm a teacher as well as a doer. What?
All right.
Oh, God.
Yellow license plate, Colombia.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, we're in Africa. Wait. Yeah, it might be Africa. But wait, yellow plates.
This could be Senegal. Yeah, I think we are. Princess Beauty
yellow
Show.
Yellow plates. We could be in like, wait, look at the car.
Oh, it's Kenya. Oh, it's Kenya. We got the snorkel.
We're snorkeling, boys.
I
was like, the only other places that have yellow that are in South Africa, like, are all places where the car is, like, obvious. So then yeah. I was like, look at the car. And then I looked at the car. Oh, snorkel.
Snorkel alert, lads. Snorkel alert. I should probably explain to chat what the snorkel is after this, because I don't think they... we've just been talking about snorkel and not showing.
Another African one.
Eswatini,
right?
Probably. Or it could just be South Africa. Oh, Swaziland, you're right. Yeah, Swaziland. It's Eswatini.
Swaziland, yeah.
Look at us. Who'd have thought?
I did it.
Who'd have thought? Colby. Jesus, Colby. You're supposed to be giving me a run for my money. Is this another African one? I think this is another African one, isn't it?
There's bars.
On the right.
Bars, but
there's Senegal, right? Look at the sky.
Oh yeah,
there's rifts. Let's try
Let's
it.
Let's go Senegal. Well,
oh yeah. Boom.
Oh, he's cracked. He's a monster. George not found has found
I'm
himself.
Back. I'm back. I'm back.
He's
I'm back.
He's back on the saddle.
Let's go.
Okay, what have we got? We haven't got Africa now. This isn't Africa. This is Mediterranean.
This is like,
Europe.
This is like Europe.
In the background? This is Mediterranean.
This reminds you of like Spain or something. Like,
let's have a drive.
Take a drive.
Well, people are guessing. How?
San Jose.
Oh, Portugal. I think. Portugal.
What gave you Portugal? That's right, but.
The license plates have blue and yellow.
Oh.
I didn't even see a car to see the license plate.
You have such a weird memory for that stuff. Like, I didn't even. I've been told that, and I just completely blanked it that meant Portugal. It's because the first thing I'm trying to figure out is continent. Then I'm looking for a language. I guess that's my problem. I need to start. Yeah.
The first thing I look at is license plates because they're so useful.
Is this the Philippines? I think this is the Philippines. Yes.
Could be. Yeah. There you go.
They always have election posters. Have you realized the Philippines always has election posters? They're always trying to elect people.
This would be like Japan or something, probably.
Let's have a quick without even turning. I'm facing a bush. No, this is Africa again.
No, definitely not.
Is this Lesotho or is this South America?
One or the other, probably.
I'm gonna go Lesotho.
It's very mountainous. So
no, I think this is South America. Oh, it is Lesotho.
There you go.
I was gonna go South America.
George.
No,
no,
I'm so
George!
Slow. Why am I
How
so
are you
slow,
that slow
zooming
Come
in on it?
Oh,
I don't know.
George, you don't need to zoom in. You just gotta click and trust in yourself.
Europe.
Yeah, this is Europe.
I'm getting left behind.
But where are we?
Italy. Wait, is there double blue on the thing?
This looks Czechia to me. The language looks Czech.
I don't think there's double blue.
It's not Czech. There's some flags.
It's Lithuania. Lithuania. It's also the language. I saw the language.
I thought it was.
It's just the E with the dot over it. That's Lithuania.
Ooh, black screen. Oh, it's Colby. It's fucking Colby. Look at him. It's always Colby, man. Okay.
How does he know?
He's just cracked. He's almost as cracked as usual.
I think we might be Belgium.
Kleinhandel Hurtenvlees. Yeah, this is Dutch, so that's Belgium.
Cracking a Belgium. There we go. We're cracked. We knocked out Colby.
Me, you, George. Right, it's silent time. It's competitive now. Oh, sorry, dream. Fuck. Silent time. Let's do this. He's gonna smash me. This is South America, isn't it? I clicked it! Look at my stream! Look at my stream! I click it and I just don't click lock in time! Oh man! Good, well played. I was like on my way, my mouse was on the way to the lock in button.
GG.
Alright, let's do it so that we get the people who type it in. This is the one I enjoy the most. We get like some characters. So join this one and then we wait.
We get the most dedicated people.
Yeah, you gotta wait for them to type it in. How do you remember everything, George? Dream? How do you keep...
Well, originally when I first started playing, like I would write stuff down and then like reference it. And then like now I just remember like 99% of the stuff.
Yeah, maybe I need to do that. if I want to start.
That was all it is. It's just like, oh, you just reference and then boom. And actually, I just reference it and then like, once you remember it, like once you've referenced it a couple times, you just remember it and then.
Yeah, to be fair. People in my chat.
You went on like a massive like GeoGuessr learning journey.
It's like a rock.
Well, it's also like I always would write down originally like, oh, certain things I would notice. Like, oh, I noticed that this seems to be for like this country. And then I'd write it down. So that was like with poles and stuff. I'd notice like, oh, this country like poles, like not the bollards, but the poles.
Oh, we're just playing with five of us.
Yeah, we got also in Kenkspanks.
Okay. Yeah.
Just, you know, we get to know him. We get a little familiarity with our player base, you know. So we got also in Kenkspanks now.
I was playing on my alt the other day. I thought it was fun. I had 10 seconds to guess, and I was just playing world map, and that was fun.
Oh yeah, like, no,
you
I like
see
those.
Nothing. You literally just like can't even move. You just like go to your map real quickly.
Have you ever done State Streak?
No.
I would love to do. After this, can we do State Streak? I want to do State Streak with you.
Sure. You mean like country streak, or you mean like state?
It's states in the United States. They've added a new one.
Oh God!
It's
oh, God.
I'm my highest is 15.
I would suck at that.
It takes.
It's
George,
gonna be
it
hell.
Takes me hours. It takes me fucking hours of just driving around before I'm like yeah. before
Do you
I'm
finally
like,
find the.
Oh yeah.
My favorite
Iowa.
Modes on all this stuff is literally just like the no move, like where you just can't move, but you can only turn around, or even if you just can't move at all. Like I love that. It's just challenging because then you have to really learn everything.
Yeah, rewards.
We're in Italy, probably.
When they first added the battle royale, because I always used to do the 10 country challenge. I had a bit of a when I had that little what was it? What's the word? I was like a little bit up on everyone else because I'd been doing the country challenge since before they added the battle royale. So like I was like I was more cracked than I can possibly be now. And so I would basically just do the no moving on stream and just, I would just love it. It's so fun.
Yeah. That's like all I play now is no moving. Usually I don't even play the battle royale. Cause even on the normal battle royale, I win at least like 50% of the time. Usually.
I can't win anymore. I used to win all the time.
Wow. Ooh, South Africa.
Zibambele maintained road. Fuck. It's another one where I'm about to click guess and I miss.
That one was, that's kind of cheesy. The trick there is kind of cheesy. It was just the camera quality sucked. And that's South Africa. If you're in Africa and the camera quality is like trash. Man. What is this?
Who knows all the tricks?
I don't know all the, I do not know all the tricks. There's like
a
billion.
This kind of looks American. Like off
it does
the bat,
a little bit.
It's like, it looks like center. Apart from it was Canada.
Oh, wow. I was trying to decide. I should have just guessed one and then the
right,
other.
Let's do State Streak. I want to do State Streak. So I think I have to share.
Terrible.
I have to share my Streamlabs with you. Hold on. So.
You might do better than me at this.
Can you see this? Can you see that?
Yes.
Cool. So we go Streaks and then we do State Streak. I am awful at this, but it should be fun. So, what are we thinking?
It's mountainous.
The U.S.
State. Interstate 90. That's an even number, which means it's going. Crap. I don't know which way it means it going. I think
Hold
north.
On. I think it says something on it. What's that say? Interstate. Oh, interstate. Right. I thought it was going to say the name of the state.
It's Interstate 90.
Wait, what if it's inter?
Into what state, though? Please.
So it's running east to west because it's Interstate 90, and so it's north. So we're in the north. We're in the northeast, probably.
Okay. No, that means it's.
This could be Wisconsin then, or Michigan. This feels quite like that. Exit 59. Free water slide. Free water slide.
You know
oh,
where they have free water slides.
We need to get to exit 59. Hold on, I want this free water slide. Where's exit 59? I don't know how to work roads in America. It's just numbers. It's a saloon! Spring Valley.
Oh, never mind. I thought it was going to be a state flag. Is this a US flag?
As if we would
We're in America.
State flags anyway.
We're in America. Look in.
Wow.
Wait, you might as well, Jeremy. Do you know state flags?
No, I know. Like the only one I would know is like Texas.
Oh.
You know, like because Saturn had on his dumb wall behind him for like a million years.
Backwards. Or upside down.
Yeah, that's true. Upside down, yeah.
Wait, George, is your mic like doubling up or is that just me?
His mic is being weird.
Your mic's being weird, George. Oh, sort it out before I pop a gasket.
Is it fixed?
Yeah, that's fine. I don't know why.
What was the other interstate?
59. What was the other interstate? It was exit 59.
Oh, that's exit 59.
Yeah, there is just a tractor on the highway here. And a Papa John's.
So a tractor, maybe it's in like a little farmy area. What if it's like
We're in the northeast. No, we're in like the northeast. I don't think we're in crunchy chicken.
I mean,
still it could be like it could be like that area, like Wisconsin, Iowa, Minnesota. A lot of times those trucks will just like say what state they're like carrying.
South 79.
So 79, which is odd.
Wait, is that a state? Is that the shape of a state? That's the shape of a state, right? That's the shape of a state. Is it North Dakota? No. Which one with the? Oh no, it's South Dakota. That's the shape of South Dakota, right there. Surely.
I think it is.
What a ridiculous! That's crazy, man.
Actually cracked.
That's crazy. Okay, what's the next one? Oh, this looks like New Mexico. Straight off the bat. This is like Breaking Bad.
The stream's paused.
Oh, you have to like open up your stream again. Did you minimize it?
Let me just hold on. Sorry. There you go. You see that?
Yeah.
Sorry, I don't have two monitors, so I'm having to like jump between the two. This looks really New Mexico vibes. I don't know, that's just me.
Looks like Breaking Bad.
It does. This is like that little thing on the front as well. This could be Arizona. Oh,
it has a yellow license plate.
505.
Three to the six to the nine, representing the ABQ. What up, biatch? Leave it at the tone. This could be could be like Arizona though. It doesn't.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's that area probably. New Mexico.
Wait, what is that? What is that on the thing?
It's a U.S. Postal Service.
Duty calls.
I get it. It's a play on words.
What if it's?
Cause it's like duty and duty.
What if it's Texas?
Oh, it could be like Western Texas. Maybe. Here. It could be like there. It
could be.
But they'd have a flag, wouldn't they?
To say Texas like, have flags everywhere.
Yeah, they have
U.S. flags.
Casa Rufina. Well. That's Spanish named stuff. Is that common in Texas?
That's like, I think it is, and like New Mexico as well.
I feel like it's more likely to be New Mexico, but
Oscar's Tree Service. Oh, you were right about the last one being in the north, by the way, South Dakota.
I thought northeast, but I couldn't work out the other interstate.
It's in the middle.
Yeah, there's yellow plates though. Like, I don't know what that means.
What's yellow plates?
Usually, yellow means New York, but like, we're not in New York.
this is a wacky part of New York.
So, but then we can remember this from now on. This state has yellow plates, whatever it is.
So, I haven't got my chat open, but I imagine they're just screaming the answer. That looks like a state again. Oh no, that's an arrow.
Oh my god,
the arrow state.
Do you know like the slogans? Because I've had one where I've been driving and it's been called like the Show Me State, and I've been like, oh fuck, what's that one? What's the Show Me State? I have no clue. I am stumped. Arizona, New Mexico, Texas. No,
wait, which one?
That doesn't help.
Those are the three we were thinking.
Three we thought. Okay, at least we were on the right track.
I think New. I'm just thinking New. I'm thinking it's New Mexico, but then again, there's so. I don't know. We don't want to guess though.
Yeah, we don't want to lose the streak. Like the streak
of
one.
The streak of one.
I know that. Oh, that's the New Mexico state flag. That little triangle, right? The cross.
I have no idea.
I'm pretty sure
they don't teach us state flags. Like, he's cheating.
I'm just showing you because I'm pretty sure. Yeah, look.
Oh, it is.
It's the state flag of New Mexico, right?
Wow.
So that's gonna be.
Boom.
Yeah.
It was.
The New Mexico must have yellow plates.
New Mexico has yellow plates. Cool. Poggers. Can you still see?
This looks super northeast. This looks like super northeast.
You can see?
Sorry.
I could see for a second and then it went away.
Hold on. I've got it.
Bop, I mean, this looks like Boston area. I don't know. Like this looks. Actually, maybe not. Let's see. Oh no. Maybe.
Very grassy. very fieldy. Is this like, I don't actually, is this
it's
like
just the houses. Look at the houses. The houses are so northeast. Is this so like the Midwest? Like it here. Could be, I guess.
Like, but like North Midwest.
Like I feel like I confuse like Washington for some reason with the top Jeez. Northeast.
How much would this house be worth, do you think, Dream, in America?
$20,000.
Let's say 400K probably.
Jeez, 400K would get you like a
and room. Probably less. No, probably 300K. Maybe.
Yeah, that would get you like a room in England. Okay, like you get this ridiculous, fucking yeah. massive house with like all the. Jesus Christ, it's mental. This is crazy.
Like this in this area, probably like 400K, maybe less. I don't know.
It's incredible.
I have actually no idea. I'm not very trustworthy.
You see some great like houses up in like this kind of area. I always see some like lovely houses like in like Massachusetts, like Boston kind of area.
They have a very like I don't know like the reason I feel like my initial instinct was like that house on the left, like that's so like even just those houses are they're so like it just feels so like northeast. Like that's what my initial thought was. But I don't know.
He's got a cowboy hat on his front lawn like thing. Is that a cowboy?
You know what that means? Means well, Texas.
It means everywhere's Texas when you.
Now look at the trees. Look at the trees. We're definitely in the north because, like, look at the trees. The trees, see how yeah, they're yellow and colorful. Got, like we don't even, we do not even have those trees in Florida. like in Florida, we don't have like and Texas too. Most of Texas, at least.
MDOT maintenance.
Sorry, like we're totally in the northeast. We gotta be in the northeast because it's very like it gives me does it give you English vibes like as in like the UK like kind of no. Not the trees and stuff but the houses that's it just the houses.
No, the houses do
or like
not
Europe convincing. The Europe not like
it's
not,
too
not
much
UK.
Wood paneling. It's too much like paneling. It's not we don't really.
Yeah, have I agree. I'm talking bricks. About I guess the like look at the like the roofs.
Yeah, the roofs look very British, but the walls yeah. are super American. Like that is but, like, when those I think roofs, of America, I think of that. What we're looking at there,
the white. Like,
those roofs are very like inspired by like wood. Europe, and that's like the that, northeast is all like
inspired
like
by
they're
rain.
All.
So what if it's
I don't think yeah I don't think this is gonna be the East Coast because like you said I think it would have lots of British style like bricks and stuff, wouldn't it?
No,
be like...
no, it's it, I mean it could be, but the like these houses like looks very very northeast.
I've
like
got
this
it.
Is this is it's but it is very it
could
is
be
very
Michigan.
Like
what
could
if
be
it's
like southern Michigan or like oh it could be like
Pennsylvania
Ohio. Could be like Ohio there's so many we just need to keep moving
could
I
be
think.
Yeah I feel like I don't know I'm just thinking northeast like I'm thinking that area like it could be that area it could be around like it could be around like nor like more northern more northeast like I don't know if I was guessing on like GeoGuessr right now and I had to guess right now I would put it in like Massachusetts like
that's the old
that's
flag,
where I would put it.
That's the old flag look at the way the stars are so that's your old flag right before all the states were added which indicates this might be more northeast right
yeah I mean, that's a good
aren't the stars like the stars aren't diagonal.
Yeah, no, that, yeah,
no,
that's
so that's
definitely...
that's the old flag before you added some states. So this is that it reinforces we probably are in the northeast. You're right, Dream.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I mean, it's just how it looks. It just looks so northeast.
Yeah, no, you're right. There's just so many places it could be in the northeast, though, right?
Yeah.
Can we?
If
wait,
you could find
can
an interstate thing,
a bit
I could
just so I can
get
see
an
some
idea.
Of the states.
What do you say, George?
Yeah, just hold that. Okay. Oh, I
Sorry,
can't even
I can
see
just,
them. It's too small.
It there you go.
It's too small.
Okay, I'm going the other way. I'm going the other way. There's nothing that way. There's just so much, just nothing for miles everywhere you go. There's
maybe that's a clue. Maybe that's a good clue.
The Lone Star.
Well, I would think if there's like with how much like, and we're kind of it's kind of flat. Like, it could be like I don't know, like very northeast, like because like Vermont or something. Because we're I don't know. It is kind of I don't know.
Oh man, I don't really want to just make a guess though, because we've been doing so well. We've been figuring it out so smart. Sanders, we're in Vermont!
Oh my god, wait, is that like a place in Vermont?
No, he's just the senator.
Oh no, he's joking about Bernie Sanders.
I don't know, my man.
Is that guy got a W made out of wieners on the front of his car? What is
wait,
that?
What?
Looks like a W.
I don't know, if it's wieners, it is a W.
I don't know. His bike's strown out.
Wait, what? Why are there so many bikes there?
It's where the... It's where they're the just happening. Asking. This is
do
the
people not? Do people not steal in America or something?
Do people
if that's in England, those bikes are gone in 5 minutes.
No, those bikes would, yeah, those bikes wouldn't be there anymore. Not enough time. by the time the Google Street View car takes the photo, they'd be midway being stolen.
The person, the Google... Wait, did that say Maine or Marine?
Marine. Oh, Marine. Maine would have been amazing. What does chat think? Can we look to chat? Chat, what do you think? It's Maine, Pennsylvania, Ohio, Iowa, very Michigan, Idaho. Oh my god. It ain't Texas.
Yeah, they're not helpful. They're not helpful.
I like just
they're all spamming Maine now, but they're
Kansas. Kansas is interesting. Would Kansas have the wrong amount of stars on the flag?
No. This isn't. This does not look like Kansas.
New Jersey.
It's too like Maine. It's too hilly. For
Everyone's
Kansas.
Saying Maine. Everyone said Maine is a big vibe for the. Is it?
I mean, I would not be surprised. I mean, this is very, like I said. I think it's like very northeast. Like,
yeah.
But yeah, I also wouldn't be surprised if it was any of the states around there. Yeah, I can see.
Okay, cool. What do you think, George?
Honestly,
if you
I don't
think
know.
Maine, if George saw it said Marine on the sign, I think it's.
Well, my first guess was Pennsylvania, but that's just a random guess. Yeah. But I honestly just don't know. This it's kind of hard to go off from this. I think
Ohio is my leaning, but again, like. Oh, is that a speed limit or a East 2A?
Oh, that's the shape of the state.
No, that's not, it's just a shield. It's just the shield. East 2A. Imagine that shape. That would be great.
Yeah.
2A, east to west. So we're 2A.
Yeah. Oh, going back.
Actually, 2A. I don't know.
2A, twice.
What's 2A mean?
But is that just a road or is that an interstate? I don't think that's an interstate. Wait, actually, 2A.
No, that's
we got like, is it all these shield boys? See these shield boys all over the map? Is that?
Even runs east to west.
Well, you can see it's
and
east, so.
We got two. Here's two.
The lower.
Yeah, how do those signs work, Dream? What do they mean?
Here's two
so,
as well.
Well, I don't know for sure.
It goes through Maine. Two goes through Maine. 2A! 2A! Right there, on
go,
Maine.
Yeah, I would just go. Yeah, I would go. I would go Maine.
We're just going to go Maine. We're just going to go Maine.
Correct.
Oh!
There we go.
Oh, I
look exactly
I'd
where
like,
you were.
I'd like
Wait,
to
did
thank...
you see?
Oh, was I exactly where I clicked?
Where you clicked, it was exactly where the location was.
That's
oh
cool.
My god.
I'd like to thank George wait, like, for that you... one.
Yeah, that was all me, actually. I saw the Maine sign. Wait, when you click a state, it shows you the state flag.
This one just looks the same. This one just looks exactly the same as the last one.
Click one of the states on the map.
Yeah, no, it shows you the shape.
Oh, it's the shape.
It's the shape. Oh, okay. This one just looks like Maine again. It's a bit sunny, though. A bit sunnier. Maybe.
No, it's much flatter. It's way flatter. Look at the house.
Oh, sorry. That one.
Or just any house, I guess. Just you can tell off the houses. It's white. I mean, it does kind of look. Oh, this roof is more. I think we're more south, probably.
Right.
I think we're more south now. It's kind of flat, but then there's the trees. So we're not too south because there's those trees. So we're probably middle somewhere.
Oh, there's a stop
like
sign.
Middle of the country, not just middle.
Wait,
of
Jefferson
that...
Road, Jefferson. That's very Carolina.
New York.
Jefferson's from Carolina, isn't he? Virginia. He's from Virginia, right?
I don't know.
New York.
There's
Jefferson,
a brick house
Thomas
over
Jefferson,
there.
Thomas.
These houses, if we're getting very northeast. Yeah, it could be Virginia. It could be Pennsylvania.
Virginia. I think Virginia. I mean, Jefferson was from Virginia. So that would make sense.
It's north. We're in the northeast again, but we're not as north. We're definitely not as north.
Alaska.
Is that a thing in the US? Do you name your roads Alaska? Just go.
Well,
I think there's
a lot of streets that are named after, like everything. Like there's probably a Jefferson in like every state. Like a Jefferson Road in every state.
This is welcome.
Or at least in the northeast. Like the northeast states are all like there's like in multiple states. There's all there's roads that are all named after.
That's
like,
a welcome.
Famous people.
That's a welcoming I want when I visit America. I want American flags either side of the driveway.
Everywhere.
A big American heart that says welcome friends and a tattered American flag hanging proudly from the porch. That's the way I want to be welcomed.
It is beautiful.
I love it. I like non-ironically, I love that kind of shit.
Non-ironically?
Yeah, non-ironically. I'm a big fan. I'm a big fan of like of some parts of American patriotism. I like the humble pride of American patriotism. What's this say? Wagal. Drive carefully in Jefferson. This feels Virginia.
So Jefferson's the city. Jefferson's. Oh wait, maybe it's not. Is it?
And I feel like it was Carolina, right? North Carolina or like.
The quality's gone crap on your thing. Let me see.
I'll restart it. It just feels. That feels Virginia, right? That feels.
Could maybe. I wouldn't be that surprised if we're in Virginia. But Jefferson City. Like, I think that you could scroll in and see if there's a city. Is there a city in Virginia called Jefferson? Because.
Where's Jefferson County? I've heard of Jefferson County before.
I think there's probably a couple of Jefferson counties.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Jefferson City. What's...
I'm pretty sure they wanted to name Jefferson Community Pennsylvania. Keep Pennsylvania beautiful! Keep Pennsylvania beautiful. We will.
Yeah, that's why I think I said probably Pennsylvania or Virginia. Yeah, it's like that area is very.
It looks the same.
Oh, there we go. That house is red.
It looks the same.
I think we're in the Northeast again. I think that's why it looks the same. We're in the Northeast again.
Okay. Yeah. No. To be fair, the first two didn't look. I sure hope it does. Where though?
Well, actually, we might be more south this time. We might be
this
more
feels away
south
from the,
this
it feels
time.
Like we're away from the shore. Feels like we're more inland. I don't know why. I don't know what's giving me that feel. I'm not an American geographer, but it feels like we're more inland.
This could very well be like south. Like it could be like Georgia. It's kind of hilly.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Is that red dirt?
Who are you? What flag is that? That's Texas,
isn't
right?
That Texas?
That's the Lone Star. So, is that just?
I wouldn't be surprised if we're in Texas. I would not be surprised if we're in Texas.
Maybe he's just a fan. Maybe.
No, I'd go Texas.
Oh, good job!
Oh my God!
He was just a fan. He was a Texas
what? How
stan.
Is it? How is it a fan?
That's, he was a stan of Texas. He loved Texas.
Why would you do that?
North Carolina flag. I'm Googling this.
I can't believe you did that.
Wait, it might have been the North Carolina. No, it's the North Carolina flag.
Do they look the same?
Oh, yeah. They look similar.
Oh, they do.
Oh, man.
I was right in thinking there's no way they have the flag on a car and it's not the state they're from.
I want to go again. We got too much East Coast. I want to see if we can get like West Coast type B if you guys are down to go again.
Yes.
All right, cool. Can you still see
Sapnap screwed me because Sapnap had his flag upside down and that flag is an upside down version of the Texas flag. Like literally, I'm not even kidding. He screwed me by always having his flag upside down. It confused me.
Can you see this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. This one we're in suburbia. Dog. Woof.
Oh, dog?
Dog.
Wait, where do they have dogs?
Dog content? Dog content?
Where do they have dogs?
Lambros Center.
Oh, do you remember dog content, George?
Dog content? that was the day Wilbur cringed himself to death.
I didn't. I'm going to be honest. I was just tired and anxious that day. I was not cringing. I was very happy to be around someone as excited about a dog as me.
Okay, I'll correct. I was cringing.
Okay.
This feels like this could be like Washington.
Yeah, I feel a bit of Washington here. What's that say?
Washington, Oregon, California.
What's that say? It's like a picture of a mountain. It says Visalia.
You can get closer, can't you?
But I don't want to go past it. Oh, Missoula.
Nebraska?
Missoula Bike System.
Did it say Nebraska?
No, it doesn't say Nebraska.
It says Missoula.
I think it says Missoula, yeah.
Where is Missoula?
I don't know.
Twin cranes. Double the crane. Double the fun. I'm literally on autopilot right now.
Double the crane, double the.
I think we're in the northwest right now. We're in the northwest.
There's a mountain. There's a mountain.
Beckwith
on the left.
Avenue. Well, what's that say? Missoula.
What if it's Colorado?
Well, let's just have a look for a Missoula. Let's have a look around.
Just check all the northwest states.
Where is Missoula? That's probably a place. Just look around. Oh, it's gotta be, right?
Are you just copying what I'm saying?
Oh, did you just say that?
Yeah.
Go more and more.
Oh, here's Missoula. That's in Montana.
Wait,
Montana.
Right on the border. Right on the border of Washington.
Easy. Oh, no.
Oh, I'm watching your stream instead of Discord. I'm like delayed. Okay.
I've just realized. Look at the fucking camera quality.
The camera quality is crappy.
Look, you're trying to read that.
But I think that usually crappy camera quality means you're near Canada. I think.
Okay, I'm gonna say. But I'm
Which
gonna
is weird
because
this doesn't
road.
Look like it. This
I need to get
look
off
like
this
it.
Road ASAP and try and find like a. Basically, any turning I can find like this, I need to follow it. Oh, I
nope.
can't go up there. Okay. Oh no! Once I got caught on this in fucking I think it was in Wyoming, and I was just driving for like just it felt like ages. Like my finger was getting carpal tunnel, just clicking to move forward.
Well, I'm pretty sure that they use a different camera in Canada, in like a lot of Canada, and it's like this is like an older camera.
What, they use like a fucking like a disposable camera. They have to like.
Well, no, they did because they did. It's like the different. It's like the different generation cameras because they upgraded and they didn't redo parts of like Canada. And I think it's well they didn't redo parts of the U.S. This looks like so much like Kansas or something.
It does.
Like look how flat this is. Oh, like Kansas is by far the flattest state. Well, Florida and Kansas.
I'm tempted to lose just so we can get a new one.
Get I mean, it could be Nebraska. Street. It could be Nebraska.
Oh, so many it could be. So many.
Well, I think I honestly think it only there's only a couple probably. Like I think it literally it has to be like
Are
Canada.
Sure?
I mean, not Canada.
I feel like this
Kansas,
could match
Nebraska.
About everything on the screen there.
I guess.
You don't think this could be Tennessee? I don't think it'd be Oklahoma.
Yeah, I guess you're right. It could be. It could be.
I just want to get off this road. I mean, if we can get off this road, it might give us a better camera.
But it is. There's like not that many hills.
Oh yeah, great quality.
Oh yes. Here we go.
What does it say?
No, but I'm saying this is a freeway, right? We can turn.
And it's still.
Yes!
Tough.
Oh, there we go.
Right. Well, we did 148 Route 34.
So 148 evens, so that's east to west, and the lower is more south. So we're 148, so it's high. So we're probably north. So we're probably like Nebraska or something.
Okay. Grundman. How about that one?
Is that the other one is 34. So 34 is even. What's the other one? 34, 1.
148.
148 and 34.
They're both even. I would think we might be.
There's a 35 in Oklahoma.
Check Nebraska.
Nebraska's got 135. 35.
That's Kansas, right?
This is Nebraska. Oh, that is Kansas. Sorry. 80 in Nebraska. That's all Nebraska's got is an 80. And there's
I wasn't
zoomed in. Oh, here's a 34 in Nebraska. Ooh.
There's probably other 34s.
But could it be Iowa? Because Iowa and Nebraska have a pretty jiggly line. What's here? What's this say? Work zone. Doesn't help me.
Oh, I know where they work.
Oh, really? Where?
Nebraska.
They work in Nebraska. I will click it if you want.
They only work in the zone in Nebraska.
I'll do it.
Confirmed.
I'll do it. I'll click Nebraska right now. Do you want me to?
No.
How sure are you? Are you willing to
sure
lose our one streak?
I mean, it very well could be Iowa. Because
we worked hard for this streak of one.
We did. Like, non-ironically, we worked hard for the streak of one. Okay, let's go back the other way. Oh, wait, truck, please. Be patriotic. Where are you? Come on. No, he's not. He's not patriotic. This is a Route 34, though. Let's see if we can... Senex. I've had Nebraska before, and it went on forever. I feel like Nebraska was very similar to this. It was just nothing.
Wait, look to your right. Look at those trees. Oh, are they red? I can't tell. It's like bad quality.
Yeah, they're red. They're red.
They're red?
Yeah.
Wow. Cool. We could be more north. Why, what the hell is that? That is. Oh, those trees are red and orange,
what
too.
What kind of tree is a red tree?
Welcome
I don't know.
To Corning.
It's a tree. Corn, okay, to be fair.
Great
corn,
American
like...
Main Street community.
It is so low quality for me. Is
yeah,
it?
I'm reading it.
It's like
too.
That for me.
Can we see?
Oh my
corn
god! It's like the pixels. The pixels.
Yeah.
You can literally see it.
Oh, there we go. Fixed.
Oh, it's back.
Great America's Main Street community.
I feel like there would be a Corning, Nebraska. That sounds right.
Maybe it's
Corning,
a corner
Iowa.
Of a state.
Iowa's like known for corn.
Oh.
Right? I'm pretty sure Iowa's known for corn.
Corning. Wait, let's find Route 34 and just follow Route 34 till we find Corning. wait, so Nebraska, Route 34 is... God, this is riveting.
The trees make me think more north, because I just feel like I don't know, I guess I haven't been to Nebraska.
How many
34? But 34, I think there can be a multiple 34s, I think, that's how it works.
Oh, okay. See, you're thinking it could be a South Dakota kind of vibe.
Could be.
Corning, South Dakota.
Well, I don't know, I guess it does not give me, I think it's too, like, I don't know, populated. it's too populated for it to be South Dakota.
Southwest Valley High School. Corning, thank you for letting us into your town. Please tell us what state you are. Does
Southwest Valley High School mean it's southwest of the state or southwest of America?
Or is the place called weird. Southwest like... Valley? U.S. Highway 34.
U.S. Highway 34.
That's what it said.
So, even runs east to west, and the lower number... The lower number, the further south it is, I think.
Deep roots, shared vision. And there's a corn. There's a picture of a corn shop behind. Oh,
corn. They love their corn.
Yeah, it is corn. Iowa does love their corn.
This is all about corn, man. This is all about corn.
Iowa is really known for corn.
Farmers at heart, it says on this. It says farmers at heart.
Okay, farmers.
It's going to be Iowa.
It's going to be Iowa. Iowa's known for corn.
Iowa is like Cornville.
Prepaid
plan.
It is.
I remember I had a friend from Iowa, and he said he went to like a
corn festival.
A corn festival.
East Nodaway River.
And they shot corn out of cannons.
Missouri.
I vote we go with Iowa.
You wanna be held responsible?
I
want to
risk the streak of one.
You're gonna risk the streak of one with Iowa, really?
It says East Nodaway River.
Yeah, I'm looking for East Nodaway.
Yes, there's tons of rivers.
That doesn't see there. All the rivers are sort of named after Native American naming conventions, aren't they? So is Nodaway Native American in this area?
I don't know.
I have no idea. Browns Lake.
We're gonna be completely off base. It's gonna be like flipping Michigan or something.
Is this East Norway? Big Seox River. What are you? Rock River. But I don't think East Norway River is big enough to. You want it, George? We're gonna go with the Iowa?
Oh, it just paused. I think you minimized
it. Sorry. We wanna go for Iowa, George?
You're like putting it all on me. You know
I'm
what? I'll take responsibility.
I
will take responsibility. Iowa it is.
We're going to see, George, if you're really an American through or through. Are you ready? We're going Iowa. Holy crap. Wait, where's Corning? There's Corning. There it is.
Oh my God. Where's the river?
Ooh, baby, I'm Corning. Here's East Nodaway River. It's this one. I assume, because we were like,
you
here.
Can scroll down. There's the little location thing. It shows exactly where it was, I think.
We started miles away. Remember, we started here.
Oh, we
started near.
Oh yeah, because we went down the trash road.
We started near Holt. George, really? you're truly a resident of Corning, Iowa. Congratulations.
That's me.
Is that state flag?
That's American flag. For
that's
sure.
That's the Home Depot. Wait, what's this? Home Suites by Hilton, not Home Depot. Let's get out of here, you. Fairbridge. This is a pretty fair
like
bridge.
Fair. Where's Fairfax?
There's Fairbanks, Alaska. But I don't think this is Alaska.
Wait.
Tahelika. I can't read that.
Whoa.
Muskogee, Connors State.
Could be this looks kind of like maybe Texas to me, like Houston or something, like around the Houston area.
Visit Muskogee. Real Lowe's. Is that Lowe's? Real something? Or is that Iowa? I don't know.
I'm thinking that this looks like Texas, Oklahoma. Like,
what if
I feel like this is like a place that I've like been to. And
Ooh, who are we voting for governor? Oh, wait, it's gone. Fuck, wait, come back.
What if it's...
Governor of where?
Like, what are the...
Gary Richardson.
The place names...
Know.
Like, where are they, like, the language is kind of, like, in
Well, it's not language. Right? It looks like it could be, I mean, I don't know at all, but it could be, like, Native American in Oklahoma.
Civilized
well,
Tribes Museum. Well, that's...
Because they have...
Tribes.
69,
what if it's, yeah, well, it's got to be Oklahoma. It's got to be Oklahoma.
Well, but didn't they have that in, like, New Mexico?
No,
because they have that in, like, Breaking Bad. They have that kind of,
It's
like...
got to be Oklahoma. It's got to be Oklahoma.
And if it's New Mexico, then I get a point.
Okay.
But you can go with Oklahoma.
I don't see a Route 69 or 62. Oh, I see 62. I don't see a 69 though.
Well, it's probably, could it be intersecting 62? Well, like, I'm telling you, like, this looks like somewhere I've, like, been. And Oklahoma and Texas are, like, are
let's
the only, like,
the
states
five,
in that area.
Let's go to the five
that I've
civilized
been to.
Tribes museum and see if they have a
and then there's, like, two things that breathe, like, Native American to me. And
yeah,
Oklahoma is, like,
see,
very,
state
like...
What state?
Like...
Doesn't say. Yeah, but let's see if it says, because it might say, like, welcome to Oklahoma, to the museum, you know?
It's true, yeah. Like, four part of my family is from Oklahoma...
You want to? We can go Oklahoma if you want. If you want, to have.
Well, I just feel like this is either Oklahoma or Texas. Like what? Like 99. I guess 99% Oklahoma or Texas. And I'm getting like because of this what I think is like Native American.
So it's like 99% Oklahoma, Texas, leaning Oklahoma.
Well, no, I think I'd like leaning Oklahoma because Oklahoma, like as far as I know, Oklahoma has more like Native American tribes and stuff.
Real Okie. Is that...
Oh, it says Oklahoma under it. It says Oklahoma under it.
Where?
Does it?
Where? Right under Okie. Right under Okie. Oklahoma. The second word on the bottom
of
it.
Oh, it does!
I think that's Oklahoma.
Nice.
There we go.
Yeah. It was also... Muskogee's a big place, too, apparently. Yeah, nice work. Okay, we're on our best streak now. Are we?
Three.
I think. I don't know. Three. Sounds like...
I'm pretty sure, like, Native American stuff is, like, heavily in Oklahoma, which is what I was
giving
the vibes, but...
St. Mary Magdalene. St. Mary's, that's a very common English, like British naming convention. St. Mary. We use a lot of St. Mary.
Green plates.
Kurt R. Petty Piece. Red Rock. Where's Red Rock?
Colorado.
It sounds like Arizona or something. But then again.
Red Rock, family practice. This could be like Utah, though. Like, Utah's got its big red
it's
rocks.
True. Very true.
It's a rehabilitation center. I've never seen a rehabilitation center. What are you thinking? Oh, sorry, you might have frozen there. Are you frozen?
Me?
No.
Okay, cool. This is when I open my chat, it freezes for a second.
I don't know. I'm thinking, like,
We'll go until we lose. This will be the last state round we'll do until we lose one. What's the eagle? Yeah! That's how you know where we are. There it is, eagle.
We're in the eagle state.
We're in the eagle state, yeah.
All of them.
Wow. Somehow we've... Why has he got a little house? Why is the...
It's to protect
That's just... It, all it is... No, it's just so idiots don't pull up their car next to it. That's literally all it is.
It's a little house for the fire hydrant.
But surely you can still put your car right next to it.
I've never seen... Do we have...
Well, yeah, not close enough where that you can't, like... They couldn't... Like, they wouldn't build, like... I don't know.
George, do we have fire hydrants in the UK? We do, right?
I don't think... I think they're, like, underground.
Yeah,
I think under the little...
Like, we stick our hoses underground.
Yeah. I think you have to, like, pull them out of the ground. You have to, like,
because
put up
we have an ancient, antiquated sewage system that's slowly destroying the infrastructure of our country.
I mean, I'll believe it. I don't know about that, but...
That's a
date with
sign,
our sewage
right?
system.
It's pretty flat.
That's a speed limit for a school.
It's pretty flat. It's very, but there are kind of hilly mountains in the back there.
P&S machine.
Imagine doing the American one with no moving. It would be fucking possible.
Oh, man.
You could get decent pointage.
Whirland. Elevation 4,000. Why do they put the elevation? Like, who cares? Like, who actually wants to know the elevation of your?
Oh, maybe we are in Colorado then.
Oh, is that like, high up?
Well, I know, like Denver is like super high up.
We need one of those maps that has the.
Yeah, I think we're probably in. We could be in Denver. I mean, not in Denver, in Colorado.
I'm looking around for a Whirland. How big is?
Or at least that area.
It's not gonna be
like because you're right. They would never put elevation unless we're up high, and so we'd be in like we're either in like Idaho, Colorado.
Or we're really low, and they want to brag about it. Look how low-lying our town
is. No, it'd be so high.
I have no idea how high 4,000 is. Is that high?
They wouldn't put it unless it's high. Like, they wouldn't put it unless it's high. Like, we have to be in that area, because, like, the way it looks and everything, like, we have to at least be in the Colorado area. Like,
okay.
If I had to guess, I would guess Colorado, but I wouldn't.
Let's drive down this main street. This seems to be the main street of Worland. I miss Cornington, dude. I really liked Cornington.
I want more corn, so I just know it's Iowa.
Rocky Mountain administration. Yeah, so we had Red Rock.
Rocky Mountains.
Where are they?
The Rocky Mountains.
Where are they? Where are
they're right in this area. Yeah.
They're in Colorado. Oh, okay.
No, they're. I think they are in Colorado. But I think they're also across a couple. They're across a couple states though.
Fraternal Order of Eagles. Brown's Western Appliances. Yeah, we're on the main street. We're on the main street. Oh, we've got a big old train. We've got the main street of Worland. Is that our troops? Is that a troops thing? Let me get closer. Okay, won't let me. Smoker's Choice. No, that's not the Confederate flag, is it? Is that the Confederate? Is that state flag that I'm getting confused?
I don't know.
Oh dear.
I'm gonna be honest. I don't really know. Wait, it might be the Confederate flag.
I'm
but
pretty sure there's a state flag that looks like that. But
I think Florida's state flag. I have no idea. I don't know my flags at all.
I'm
honestly,
sure.
I wouldn't
I don't
know
think
the,
we're in Colorado.
Know what the Confederate flag really
I don't think
like.
We're in Colorado anymore, Dream.
Really?
Because either that was a Confederate flag. Because I know Colorado. Colorado's got my favorite state flag.
Yeah, Colorado's got like a C on it.
Yeah, it's a C,
flag, right?
Well, I don't know if we're in Colorado, but...
Yikes.
So where do they have that flag?
It's more kind of like Wyoming kind of area. I think it's Wyoming, like Utah, Idaho have that. But mans don't know. Wait, oh, here we go. There's a better view of it.
I know it's that area.
Is this the same flag? That's the same flag, right? There's a better view of it. Surely.
I can't see it. The quality is bad.
I'm sorry. Whirling Fire. That could just be a
I'm
city
looking at it
flag.
On stream.
It could be a city flag that incorporates the...
Could be.
It's got the blue...
Well, I don't think that's what the Confederate flag looks like.
No, that definitely doesn't look like the Confederate flag because it's got yellow on it. Robert L. Traitor is the name of that fire department. Chrysler, Plymouth. Whirling.
Oh, Plymouth.
I know where we are. Hold on.
Here in England, yeah.
Here we go. Hey, what, Plymouth?
Or his dream would say Plymouth.
Plymouth. Plymouth. Plymouth. Welcome to Plymouth. Is that what you'd say, Dream?
I mean, I said Plymouth, but I probably have said
you
Plymouth
have,
before.
You have said it. When
I,
we,
probably,
when
I probably have
when
said
we did,
Plymouth before.
We did say. England, Geoguessr, and you said Plymouth.
That's funny.
Which I guess is fair enough. It looks like Plowmouth.
Is this Plymouth, Wyoming?
Plymouth.
Could be.
I have no idea.
You sound like you've clocked out, Dream. Are you done with? You done with?
No, I'm not. I just yawned for some reason. I'm not even tired.
No worries.
He's tired of.
He's tired of my shit.
I'm getting bored of wherever this is. I'm bored of it. I don't know
you're
where.
Bored
we are.
Of No one gets bored of Wyoming, Dream.
That's true. Yeah.
You seem to be pretty sure it's Wyoming.
I honestly looked at chat briefly and they were all spamming Wyoming. So.
Oh, wow, you cheated.
At least I'm honest about it. Is it? I want to say it's Wyoming, but also I don't trust chat as far as I can throw them. So.
Well, I mean, they're either trolling
fair,
or they've Googled it and they know the.
Yeah,
they've
probably Googled it, but then and also like this. I mean, like I said, it's that area. Like it's either it's like Utah.
Okay, fine. Chat. Like, this is on you. If this is wrong, this is on you. Chat. Okay, there we go. Right.
Oh,
next
wow.
One. Next one.
How do they know?
We got
we're
a doozy.
In Europe, right? Oh no,
wait, what did he say?
Hey, it looks kind of European. We're in the
Dream
Northeast.
Dream
right?
We're in Europe. We're in Europe.
It could be Washington. It could be Washington.
You want to go Washington off the bat straight away, not looking around. Just
no,
Washington.
No. Actually, I mean, to be fair, it does look very like
Forest
Washington,
River.
Oregon.
We're in Europe. Okay, I'm not. I won't look at chat at all. I'm not going near.
It looks.
Them.
It does look like European though, right? Like the trees
and
stuff.
Not. Someone probably lives in Worland and was like, oh, here's my house. Sorry, hold up, putting on the old music again. I should do loop, right? Right, okay.
I mean, I would like, I would I don't know. I feel like I'd bet a lot of money. That's like Washington, Oregon.
All right, maybe bet not, the money.
Though. All right, maybe bet
not.
Money.
No, okay, I'm not gonna. Okay, I'm not gonna bet anything. I'm not gonna, I take it back. I would bet nothing.
Like, I would bet a lot of money.
I would bet nothing. I would bet nothing. Go back. Is there license plates? Go back. Is the license plates yellow?
No, they're white.
White license plates.
Oh, yellow.
Oh, a yellow one. New York. Is it New York?
It's New York.
Well, New York is where.
But there's also white ones.
Is where there's yellow plates.
And also, it could be like up here, right? It could be like Vermont. It could be upstate New York. It could be like up here, right?
I wouldn't be that surprised.
Hey George, give us your best American accent.
But I was thinking like Washington and. Oregon. Like I think I said earlier in this stream, literally, that Washington, I get confused with Washington and the Northeast.
This thing has a yellow line under its license plate.
What does that mean?
I think that New York's new plates have white with yellow. What the hell is
what
that?
What is that?
He's time traveling.
Oh, I know where we are. Now we have to be in New York because it's got the Rift.
Oh, wait, what? Turn around. It's there again.
See, it's following us. You can't escape the Rift.
Oh, whoa.
You can't escape the Rift.
Wait, turn around.
No, I'm not. I don't want to look at it. If you make eye contact with it for too long, it attacks.
Senate
Drive.
I say we
go downstream.
We plop a New York out.
You want? You just want to go New York?
We'll just lose then.
You're just.
I mean, that's right.
George, you're just a little rambunctious guy, aren't you?
I just feel helpless in these New York, American states, and like I want to go back to where I belong.
It's like a graveyard.
I think
it's like the whole town's mailboxes because their houses live too remote that they don't want to have to like they just put it all together. The mailman doesn't want to have to go
so
to each
house.
So
they have to walk to go and get their mail every day.
Well, they drive up and they get it. That's how remote this area is.
Such a New York thing to do.
That's such a New York thing to do.
It's such a like remote area thing to do. Like, I guess I think it'd be more mountainous if we were in like Washington.
Alaska. Dog.
Wow.
What? Is it?
It has to be Alaska.
I told you it was
then.
Alaska. I told you.
No wonder it looked like Europe.
Is this really?
I guess I'm not that surprised.
I'm surprised. I never thought Alaska would look like this. I don't know.
I guess Alaska has yellow plates too.
Oh shit! Boom. Okay, Alaska. I see you, Alaska. Okay, we're getting like very similar ones, but like different from our first run through.
I want to get like a city.
Yeah, I want to get a city too. I'm kind of tired of the old rural. I quite like this. I quite like this area. This looks like Italy. It looks like Northern Italy. Let's lock in Italy. We gotta lock in Italy. What's the most Italian state, Dream? We'll lock it in.
New Jersey.
Right, we're locking in New Jersey.
But I don't think this looks. I mean, to be fair, it kind of could be.
We got like an interstate sign, right? That's something. No. I hate it when the Google Street View car drives too quick that it blurs up the writing. High-speed internet.
High-speed
available
internet.
In the neighborhood.
Congestion.
Congestion. It's just a sign.
That's all it says. There's no warning, nothing. It's just congestion.
That's it. It doesn't look very congested.
It's like putting up a sign that says, do not look at this sign.
Why does it even say congestion?
Congestion.
I haven't seen like a single car. Where's the congestion?
Where is it? In your stomach. You need more yogurt.
Yeah, they didn't specify where the congestion was.
Douglas County Park Department. Dead end.
This is
such a matter-of-fact signage. Congestion. Yeah. Oh, look, it's another
dead
graveyard.
End dead end is pretty common, but...
Yeah, that I'm,
congestion,
I'm being,
I don't know if
I'm
I've
being
seen
mean
that.
About dead end. That was fine, but congestion was silly. And I will...
Look at the landscape. It was kind of like... Kind of open-y and
it's changed now.
It's like camping fee. Could this be? Oh, we can't actually go in here. This is where the Google Street View car was turned around. Right, let's go back to start and go the other way.
Where do they camp?
Where do they camp? They camp in Oregon.
A lot of places.
You camp in Oregon a lot.
Look at that hill.
Yeah, hills for camping on, George.
Wow.
You still haven't given me an American accent, George.
I don't know if I can do that.
No, you can muster it.
Can you do an American accent?
Not a very good one. I'm doing one in my D&D campaign, so I'm getting better at one now.
I feel like I just get embarrassed when I do it.
I just get embarrassed all the time, regardless, when I play D&D, so it's fine. Just channel it. Is that a cow? Fuck yeah. Where are you from, lady?
Cowland.
What state? Cowland. Cowland, the state of Cowland.
Why do they have cows?
I do an American accent in the newest Tommy Innit video. I'm from Padiddly Boing Oda, Idaho.
Oh, I don't know if that's too good.
Well, you think Padiddly Boing Oda, Idaho is a good state? Oh, maybe we're that in Oda, Idaho.
That sounds like Australian.
Oh, no, my Australian accent's a little bit different.
It's a bit different.
They're very similar, though. I'm not a very... I haven't got a very broad range.
I don't know where we are.
Do you want to throw something out? Let's go with what chat says. We'll just go with what chat says and just throw something random out there. We'll give them a
I want to do an England Geoguessr.
Okay, we can do a United Kingdom Geoguessr. Oh, and then I want to go back to Battle Royale for a bit. That's okay. I'd like to do some Battle Royale again. Uh-huh. Yeah, we'll do England. Let's just chat. What do you think? Let's look at chat. Chat saying Oregon. Is that just because I was saying Oregon?
Yeah, probably. It doesn't look like Oregon to me.
Oregon.
Well, actually, now that you're out here, it could be Oregon.
Surely. California. People are saying California. That's not...
It could be. That's a good guess.
Logstature. do Canada. Someone's...
Could be
Washington,
Idaho.
Montana. California. Okay, that's true. True, to be honest, true. It's Oregon. There's a lot of Oregon and a lot of people saying no, not California now. So
could be Idaho.
Tell you what, I'm gonna throw out an Oregon because I feel good about it.
Fuck it.
Oh my god, it was right.
The streak continues.
We continue. We go. Okay, this one.
I vote we have to do this one in less than 3 minutes.
Okay, Polk. Where did Polk, the president, come from? Dream. Where did your president Polk come from?
I don't know. I didn't know we had a president, Polk.
James,
I don't know.
James K. Polk, he's a president. Okay, fine.
I have no idea.
Okay, let me set a timer. We'll do it in 1 minute. We got to make a decision.
This kind of looks like it could be Texas.
Okay, hold on. I will set a timer for 1 minute. Right, let's go.
This kind of looks like Florida. Like, this kind of looks like Florida to me. But
Mount
that's why I'm thinking
Table.
Texas.
Mount? I don't think there'd be a mountain in Florida, right?
Oh, it's paused. We can't see.
Oh, sorry.
Is there
a
mountain?
Sorry.
There's no. Oh,
it's
no,
in,
yeah,
it's
no.
In
this,
Mount
this
Tabor.
This doesn't look like Florida anymore, but I also don't see any. It's very flat. I don't see any
there
mountains.
Is that better? It said Mount Tabor on the sign. High speed internet, unlimited. This is Oregon again.
Yeah, it could be.
I'm going Oregon at the moment. If the time runs out now, I'll do it. Yeah, dead end. I'm gonna go Oregon
if the
time runs out.
If we see a congestion sign.
If we see congestion. Oh, imagine. are we in Oregon again? Dead end.
Dead end.
If we see camping.
Camping and congestion.
But it's Mount Tabor Road, and like, there's no mountains. Like, I mean, it'd be kind of dumb to name a road that's not on a mountain. That, but like, this makes me think of Florida so much.
That's the
like,
timer.
This,
fuck, that's my wake up alarm.
Just go Florida. Go Florida. Go Florida. Like, it looks like Florida.
You want me to go Florida?
It looks like Florida. I live in Florida. It's like, that's what I'm thinking, Florida or
Texas.
Oh
my god, Drew!
Let's go!
Holy shit! Okay, we go, we move, let's go, another minute.
Right, like, I was thinking Florida until you said mountain, and I was like, there's no mountains in Florida, like, Florida's
right,
the flat.
Right, here we go,
like,
here we go,
Florida
again,
state.
again. This one, okay, time starts now. Okay, this
go.
One, we've got an America, this one looks like
we're
a town.
Northern.
We're in, oh, Interstate 1, that says, but that's on a trailer, we can't trust that.
We're more northern. We're
yeah,
probably
this is like,
I think.
This is like upstate New York looking to me. Fuck.
I think like maybe Virginia area.
This could be Virginia. Thomas Jefferson always hesitant with the president. Reticent. There isn't a plan he doesn't jettison. East Ridge. Portland, Oregon.
Oregon?
No, wait, Portland's. No, Portland's in Massachusetts. There's a Portland up here, right? There is a
so,
Portland
probably.
Up here. I landed. Yeah, Portland here. Portland, Maine. I guarantee.
Oh my god.
You literally had it. And then you're like, oh, actually, never mind. Let me lose.
Oh my
Why
god.
Why did you decide to switch it up?
Well, because we were thinking northeast. We all were kind of agreeing it looked northeast. But I did say I've confused like the Washington, Oregon area with the northeast. So I'm not that surprised.
I landed my plane in Portland, Maine, in flight sim. In my newest flight, so I landed at Portland, Maine, in my newest flight, and I saw Portland, and you were saying northeast.
That would have been a 10,000 IQ play.
Yeah, well, I said earlier, like, Washington, that's, like, right on the border of Washington. Like, Washington, to me, looks so much like the northeast. I don't know why.
I thought I was on a 10,000 IQ play. I thought I'd done so well. Okay, we'll do UK now, George, for you.
Yes.
I'm going to be useless.
No, absolutely you won't, Dream. Useless. Dream, we're gonna. Dream's got to make the final decision on everything we choose.
No.
Wait, do they have like a UK kind of like guess the general vicinity, or like you just?
I mean, this is the general vicinity one. Yeah. If they make a UK county guesser, that would be
pretty
cool.
Yeah, like a county, that'd be cool.
Okay. Can you see this? Is this all working?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah. Cool.
Right.
Boom.
What have we got in the wheelie bins? Recycling only. Brilliant. Helpful.
But they're green. They're green.
They're green. So, we'll do one round. Wait.
Let me see that area code on that selling sign.
Oh, yeah. Good idea. We'll only do one round of the UK, and then we'll do battle
round. 0116.
0116.
Okay, I don't know where that is.
That's probably going to be up.
You should share your GeoGuessr instead of sharing your Streamlabs.
I can't because Streamlabs is using the GeoGuessr browser window, I think. Isn't that the case? Oh, wait. Give it a go. Let's see if this works.
I'm pretty sure I've done it before, so.
Does that work?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. And
but now we can't, we can't see your face now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
But now it won't glitch anymore.
You just open my stream, hopefully. George, and then you can see. Okay. Ferndale Road. This
here,
looks.
Should I give my thoughts before you guys do? Because I'm then that
yeah,
way.
Go
I,
on. Go on. Here, I'm feeling like for. UK.
Yeah, for some reason I'm feeling like southwest. I'm feeling like.
So down here.
That's what I would go with. But then again, like I know nothing. So.
I think I know where we are. Anglian. This is East Anglia here.
Oh.
So we're probably in Norfolk, Ipswich kind of area. Can we get like a town name? Basically, we need a motorway. That's what we're looking for right now.
I don't know if there's going to be a motorway around here. I mean, I guess there could be. Just around the corner, to be fair, but...
Oh, God, I'm stuck. I'm stuck in an old folks home. Help, I'm stuck in the old folks home. Oh god, I've just got to. Oh god, I can only go deeper. Okay, we're gonna have to go back to the start. Which way to a motorway?
I think we went.
There will be a motorway. There'll be an A something. How do I move? It's not letting me move anymore. I've got to click. Oh no, there we go. What's on Thurmaston? What's on in Thurmaston? Let's find out. Where are you, Thurmaston? You around here? Thurmaston also sounds very East Anglian name. There's Thurston.
Oh, what if it's...
it's a fucking misspell.
Yeah, they typo.
Oh, like God, there's just like a so suburb many. Or something. There's just so many pointless little towns around. Like, I just can't.
Are we trying to get, like, a perfect score? Or are we just trying to get, like, the general area?
We'll get near. I want to see if we can find where we were. Even if it doesn't matter perfect, but just find where we were. You know, that's the... If we get it vastly wrong, clues. We'll end. If we get it vastly wrong, we'll count that as a stream.
Chemist.
Safies chemist. If we get like an 01473, that's the East Anglia code. Humberston Lane. Donaldson. Leicester. Hold on. Leicester Place. Is that just the name of the... I'm confused. Right. Can we get a bus stop? Do you reckon we'll be
able to... Do they not normally have, like, postcodes on street signs? Is that, like, a
In London, they do. But
they
not,
don't do that anywhere
not
else.
In the rest of the UK, unfortunately. Yeah.
What does that say?
Roundway. Roundway store.
No, on the back of the truck.
Jetson. Jelson. It's going to be like a window fitting company or something. Hey up, mate. Can you tell us what's... Oh, I can't remember. It's the Broadway. I think that said the Broadway. Okay, let's just keep... We've got to find a motorway of some kind. Or some kind of big junction. Trunway.
This is just... 0116.
I haven't seen Thurmaston since we've left. This is crazy. God, the UK is so boring. Why do we do the UK? We could do London.
I thought we'd be able to do better.
We'll do one full UK and one London, I think, because I think me and George would smash London.
Possibly.
Aaron's Hand Car Wash. Cthulhu Road. Oh, Clay Mill.
Wait, what?
It's called Cthulhu Road. This is big East Anglia vibes still.
I reckon we just put it in that area and go to the next one then.
You sure? Okay.
Yeah, I feel like we just try and... As long as we go within like 1,000 points, I feel like that's a dub.
Oh, it was Leicester.
It was Leicester! Fuck it, we're doing London. We're going straight to London. My microphone's blocking my keyboard, that's why I had struggle there. Right, London. Here we are.
Wait, is your mic on? Right?
Hello? Hello?
What?
Oh, you muted your mic, Wilbur.
Sorry. Oh, okay. I didn't realize. This is Bank, right? This looks like Bank.
So this is only in London?
Yeah, this is just London now. Merchant Square, W2 City of Westminster. So we are in...
Westminster.
Yeah, Westminster, really, believe it or not.
Oh, we can get pretty close then, because it's like, yeah, so yeah, easy.
Merchant Square.
You could get dead on easily.
Yeah, but I'm in a rush. This is gonna be near the YouTube space, I reckon.
That's in King's Cross, right?
I don't know. Well, it says Google Cross. London there.
Oh, I don't think that's King's Cross. That's the Google, the YouTube space.
Right. Edgware. Okay, Edgware and Paddington. So let's find Edgware and Paddington. I actually don't know this area of London at all. I'm from East London. Where's Edgware and Paddington?
I don't know.
I should know this. I'm really messing up.
I don't know.
I just don't know. I don't know. There's a river. There's like a bridge. I was about to say there's a river thing. I was trying to say bridge.
A river thing.
I have no clue. Oh, here we go. Let's go across the river thing.
The river thing, yeah. Is that the Thames? No. Maybe? Part of it?
I don't know.
Well, how many rivers are there in London?
It's probably St. Mary's. Thames, right? This is St. Mary's Hospital.
It is.
So, let's look
for
that.
But I don't know where that is.
Hammersmith. St. Mary's Hospital. Here we are.
Oh, alright.
Oh,
Edgware Road. I see it.
Huh?
Right.
Ah, so there's Edgware Road. Okay, so... And we started... What was the name of the road we started on? It was called Merchant Square.
Alright, we can get it. We can get it.
Across the river. Oh, shit. Do you see it?
No.
Newcastle Place, Penfold, Bell Street. Is it on the other side? Oh god, it's just vanished.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Yeah, it's definitely.
What is this? Virgin Active Collective. So let's see if we can see, like, Virgin Active anywhere.
Merchant Square. What? Do you want to just throw down a guess?
We could just put it here and then check out the next one.
So we went across this river. We're gonna get, we went across this bridge, like, right?
4.9k points max.
Is this Merchant above. Square?
I don't think so. It looks like a kind of little side road, right?
Let's go like here, fuck it.
Oh, there! Oh no!
What?
It's right there!
What? Stop, I've stopped!
To the right!
Oh! There! Three Merchant Square!
Yeah. Wait, zoom in?
This is Harbert Road.
Wait,
is there Oyo Rooms for Care? What the fuck is this place? Is it on the other side? Is this side Merchant Square? What is...
But maybe the road isn't Merchant Square.
No, it is. It said on the street sign.
So what?
It's gotta be, right?
Merchant Square motorcycle parking. Well, the problem is it's just blocked off. We must be near the curve, though. We're gonna be like here, right? What?
Wait, what? Oh, it's like relative. Like,
we're playing Battle Royale. This sucks. I'm not smart enough. I'm not smart enough. We're doing Battle Royale. Right. Oh, I'm getting pooped now, so this will probably be the last thing. And then I will go home and eat dinner because I'm hungry.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, you gotta do like the 10 second or 20 second like challenge. Like just do it. It's just fun. Like, it's so quick. So you just go to, like, a round, like, in, like, literally, like, a minute. It's just,
okay, boom, sure. But done. That's on the condition that everyone else verified has just joined. Yeah, it's Geo Peter. We love Peter, man. Peter has beaten me at every single Geoguessr.
Well, not in this one. We don't do it in Battle Royale. We could do it.
No, let's do it in Battle Royale, man. 10 seconds. You've got to lock in 10 seconds. I'll set, like...
Really?
20 seconds. We'll do 20 seconds. Okay, 20 seconds. No, actually... No, we'll do in Battle Royale, it's easier, so we have to do 10 seconds.
Yeah, basically, whoever's... Just don't be the last one to lock in, or we'll scowl at you. Right, let's go. So you just gotta go. As soon as you look, you just basically gotta...
You gotta lock in, basically.
No moving, just lock in immediately. Wait, no moving? Yeah, just no moving, lock in immediately. Right.
Oh, what? Well, I can tell you, my screen is in full screen.
Why am I the first one to lock in?
I locked, I had my guess already.
Good.
I'm probably gonna be wrong.
Oh yeah, of course.
It's funner in like world mode.
Okay, just because
in world mode you can get points, and you just the goal is like you play a best of five and you just do that. You do like 10, 10, 10, and then boom.
I'm out after this battle royale.
Should try it real quick. Are you already out?
I'm out. Yep. Okay. I was just throwing out guesses, man. Peter got it.
Well, then here. I'm leaving in solidarity with you, Wilbur.
There's a fucking flag. I'm pretty sure that's the Bolivian flag. Just in the fucking one step from where you spawn is the Bolivian flag.
Oh, I got it. Yeah.
Oh, wait, this sucks. Titty caca. This sucks. I'm leaving. Right. Let's
like do this real quick, Wilbur.
What's this? What are you sending?
Go to the world map.
Okay, hold on. Ooh. Yep.
And then you can change the seconds down to no moving. You choose no move, and then you change, and then you move the seconds down to 10.
Okay.
10 seconds.
All right.
Yeah, or you can make it 20 because we're here.
Yeah, let's do 20. Right, are you ready?
So we'll do 20. Let's all right, go. Yeah, and then bam. We'll see, and then we just try. We gotta go quick. You gotta go quick. You can look around.
This is gonna be like the Canada kind of area.
You think Europe? I'm thinking like US, maybe a little bit lower, maybe.
Ottawa, why not? Guess.
Oh my god.
Oh, it was Canada, but it was the other end of Canada. Wow. It was the other end of Canada. Okay,
you got the country like instantly.
This is the Netherlands. This is the Netherlands. Museum de Vark. Yep, this is Amsterdam.
It literally is.
This is Amsterdam. No. This is to the south of
Amsterdam. Put it down.
Oh!
Okay. Oh!
There we go.
Oh, I've been there. I've actually been there. But I just didn't think hard enough. Bulgaria.
Like Latvia, maybe?
I'm sorry, I'm overruling you. I'm going for Plovdiv.
Oh, no!
Okay,
it's the US. It's the US, what the hell?
Cuba. Cuba? Could be Cuba? I'm getting like, maybe in Florida. US? Maybe like
Canada.
Like down
like
here.
North, more north. Has to be more north.
Like up here. Okay, like Wilmington. Carolina, we're in Wilmington, North Carolina. We're in New Zealand.
Oh, oh my god.
Next one. Japan. We're in Japan. Whereabouts in Japan are we? We're probably outside of Okayama. Let's say we're out here. Bam. Ooh.
Oh,
nice.
There you go.
That's pretty good.
Actually. Yeah, I'm okay with that.
I mean, do it again.
That's not that bad.
Let's go again. Same rules. Let's go. Right, what have we got? This is the United States. Can we get anything? Asbestos. road work ahead.
I hope it does.
I'm gonna go. We're in Chicago. Why not? We're in Chicago. Sure. Oh, we're in
California.
Merced.
What sucks with the U.S. is so hard to tell, and like if you're wrong, you're wrong by so much.
Yeah. De pique-nique, paco de pêche.
France.
This is
France.
Luxembourg. I'm gonna go with Luxembourg. Oh, it was just France. But still. What's I say? Conceal it. This is the United Kingdom. I'm gonna go with. We are probably in just north of Peterborough, near Spalding. Ooh, near Hull.
There we go.
Okay. Next one.
Africa. Look at the car, maybe. Just in case the car has something.
Yep. We got 10 seconds left. Nothing on the
South
car.
Africa? Or no, we're in.
This is not.
Oh,
I'm pretty sure. Are you sure we're not in Philippines? I'm not thinking straight.
Asia,
I'm just going to go Philippines.
Asia.
I'm going to
go
sure,
Asia.
We're
no,
just
good.
Outside Manila.
2 seconds.
We're in fucking. Malaysia. Is this close. Is that Indonesia or Malaysia? I think it's Indonesia.
We're in Southeast Asia.
Go over there. I can't move. let's go with
US maybe.
No, it's gonna be like around here. I'm thinking we are in Cambodia. Let's go Cambodia. It was the US. Oh. It was the US. But fair enough. Okay. I did an almost identical score again. Okay.
You get a lot of the, I think 9K this if you're pretty good. That's
got to be the United States, right? No. All scogs are Sweden. Sweden. Fuck it. Sweden.
Wait, look at the sign.
It's a museum. It's some kind of museum information. Wait, maybe it's not New Zealand.
5 seconds.
Choose Sweden just
right
in case.
Right there. Oh, that was a good one. I'm glad I went right there. Cause next one.
That was good.
Oh god. Mexico, south of the USA.
I'm thinking like Europe, like Czech or something maybe. I don't know. No way. Yeah, you're right. Cactus. South America.
I'm going Mexico. I'm thinking we're gonna be like near here. Oh, in Brazil. Okay.
Nice.
That was really bad. I got 50. This is the United States. this is gonna be in the United States.
Oklahoma.
Oh, we're in Wisconsin. Next one. Prague? This looks like Prague. What's that in the distance? That's a tall building. This could be Austria. This could be Vienna. I'm going to go with Vienna.
Come on.
Oh, it's Paris. Okay.
It was close.
Fuck's sake.
License plate, turn around. It might have been color. No, never mind.
It's a high-end dice.
We're screwed.
What if it's Croatia then?
Could be.
Let's go Chile.
It could be like
south of Chile,
New Zealand.
Oh shit!
Should have gone more south.
Why do they south if you guess the north?
I don't know.
Well, he guessed the south.
I guess like the middle south. That was pretty cool. Okay,
that was good. That was good.
One more time. We got 12,000. I want to beat 12,000.
We're going to get 16,589 this time.
My best on stream yesterday was like 1450. You can beat that. Let's beat that.
Okay, this is the United States. This is going to be, I'm going to say like Kansas.
That's a very good guess.
Fucking Washington. Okay. Oh, was it Virginia? I don't know. I'm not very good at state lines.
Delaware, right?
What have we got?
Southeast Asia.
Yeah, Southeast Asia. But what are these? This is Cambodia looking to me. I'm going to go with Cambodia.
Sri Lanka, maybe the yellow license plates? I don't know.
Oh, I'm going to go Cambodia, but it might be. Oh, it's Brazil.
Oh, Brazil.
Okay, fair enough. That was awful. That was like dreadful. I don't think I'm refreshing. I just don't think I can beat that.
Okay. I should like quit it or something.
Yeah, here we go. Next one. Right.
Oh.
I've been somewhere like this. Rue de Boulet. We're probably in France. South of France. We're going to be in the south of France. Maybe even near like Marseille, Montpellier. Let's go there. Oh, we're in Paris. I should listen to you, but that's fine. We got 3,000. What's that? All welcome, daily special, awesome fish fry.
U.S.
The U.S. is like northern states, or it's going to be New Zealand. It's going to be this little New Zealand.
Let's go Washington. It's fine. Almost clicked Wisconsin.
Wisconsin.
You almost went
Wisconsin. Okay, Cambodia. This is Cambodia. I don't even need to turn. Yeah, we're in Cambodia. I don't know where the Angkor Wat is. Oh, it is actually the Angkor Wat. Shit. Where's the Angkor Wat? How many seconds? Seven seconds. I just don't know where the Angkor Wat is. There.
Five.
Oh, it's up there. Okay, fine. I don't.
That was close. 4K.
Yeah, that's good. This looks
Japan.
Like Guatemala, not Japan. Like Guatemala, Mexico, maybe. It could even be Bolivia.
Yeah, South America.
Could be
South
Chile.
America for sure.
Okay. We'll go Colombia.
Peru.
We'll go Colombia. We'll go Cali, Colombia. It was Mexico. Fuck.
Mexico.
We need to get like max points.
I don't think I'm gonna get max points.
I believe.
I just can't see anything here. It's gonna be Canada. We're gonna go for
it's like Austria.
We're gonna, I'm thinking Canada. I'm thinking we're gonna be just outside of Winnipeg.
3 seconds.
It was Russia.
Russia.
Okay, we're going again. I gotta beat 14,000.
Was it 12 something here?
Oh my gosh. This is a fucking hard
one. Could be
Estonia.
England.
Estonia. Why not? Sure. Let's go. We're like here in Estonia. That's pretty bad. Yeah. How is it that close to Vienna? Okay. I need some good rounds now. Region.
I don't know.
Chile. Oh, you okay?
Yeah, I'm South America. Maybe.
What happened?
Yeah, when I was doing it with 10 seconds, and like it's like so hard, like it's like half the time. That was close. That was close, actually.
Only 3k points for that?
Yeah, it feels a bit unfair. Looks like the Netherlands.
US, oh,
no, no, they wouldn't have a mountain in the Netherlands.
I mean, US maybe? I think
it's a bit too power pylon-y to be the United States. I'm gonna go we're in Czechia near Germany. Oh, you were right. It was Canada's Montreal.
It was Canada. Yeah.
Oh,
wrong.
I don't know if I could beat your score, man. Fuck. This is an easy one. I should know this. Let's go for like northern Italy, like towards Slovenia, Trieste.
That's a good guess.
It was Greece.
Actually, I got almost 2,300 earlier today when I was doing it off stream, which was insane.
This is America. 2,300. This has to be America, what? Right? It's got to be like
23,000.
Say we're here.
That's almost max.
I know, it was almost max. I know.
Yeah, I did.
It was 23k.
We're losing.
Do it. Now go back to game. Go back to it again one more time. But don't start again.
Okay.
Play the same map.
Yep.
And make it even more challenging. You make it so there's go to the very bottom. No move. No pan. No zoom. It's just a screenshot.
Okay. Cool. Let's do it. Okay. We are in
Europe.
I'm gonna go as far as to say we are
Luxembourg,
in
maybe. Netherlands?
No.
Oh wait, look at the motorcycle on the left. There's a blue stripe on the left and a blue stripe. Oh, you have 10 seconds. Italy, I think.
Let's go Rome. Fuck it. It's Paris.
Oh, France.
Yeah.
France has it too.
America. Begins. No parking. It's gonna be America.
It looks like America.
New Mexico again. Let's go.
That's a good guess.
Very good guess. Outside of Las Cruces. Arizona. Okay, Phoenix, Arizona's fine. This looks like Japan. This is Japan.
Maybe it's what's it called? Taiwan?
I'm going to go right in the middle of Japan. Bam.
There we go.
Okay, good. Next one.
Okay. No, driving on the left, I think. Driving on the left.
South Africa. South Africa. Surely. Or Botswana.
But there's white, though. There's white. The white lines, right?
Oh, yeah. You're right. Australia.
So maybe New Zealand.
Let's go for north up. Australia's so big, though.
There's so much bad space.
Fucking Argentina? Yeah, it's Argentina.
Did you have on the left, or was I just wrong?
It's fun. I can actually beat my score if I just get 2,000 here, and this is America. This is America.
Where, though? Where?
I'm going to go... We are in Nebraska, Kansas.
Texas, maybe?
Yeah, let's go Oklahoma. Oh, Virginia.
Oh, no.
12,000.
That wasn't the record,
That's still damn
that
good.
Was still fun. That was crazy.
I mean, we couldn't even move at all. Like, we couldn't pan.
I couldn't look around. That was good. I'm so hungry. I don't think I can continue. I need to... My brain needs to feel...
Dream, you gotta let him go. Stop telling him to keep playing.
No, Dream, I need you
I wasn't telling him to
time.
Keep playing.
Dude, if you two are down...
No pan. Do another one. 10 seconds.
Okay, fine,
I'll
do one.
I do no pan with 10 seconds. That's what I do.
I'm
I do no pan
convince.
10 seconds.
Right, 10 seconds. No move, no pan, no zoom,
no,
go.
You did no time limit. You did
the United
no time
Kingdom.
Limit.
Is this England?
The United Kingdom. I don't think I'm on the right camera. Oh, no, I am. Oh, my God, I got that one really well. Okay, yeah. Next one. We are in Russia. We are going to be in the east of Russia, down towards here.
No, we're not. We're in the.
Oh,
other
we're
side.
In near Georgia. Okay, fine. Kansas. Kansas.
Oh my God.
Okay. We are. This is something globetrotter. We are trotting the globe as we speak.
Basketball.
We are in Ghana. Fuck, Russia. Okay. In Czech. We're in the Czech Republic. We are in the Czech... Just outside of Prague. Going to be there. Just outside of Prague. Fuck. Okay. There we go. Would you guys be down to do GeoGuessr again sometime? Next time I want to do a GeoGuessr stream. Should I hit you up?
Yes, let's do it. I love playing GeoGuessr.
Okay, I'm going to rename this chat to the GeoGuessr chat so that I can remember. All right, thank
especially
you.
Like these random modes that are just so random.
You know what? They're I'll fun. Do it. I'm calling it Gogyguessr. I'm taking control of this chat.
Okay. All right, I'm going to say goodbye to my chat. Thank you for coming.
All right.
Thank you. You've been
bye.
Great company.
Thanks for having
You've been
us.
Brilliant guests. Thank you. Farewell.
Goodbye. Bye, guys. Bye, Wilbur.
Hey, chat. How was that? Did you have fun? That was a really fun little game of GeoGuessr. I'm a big GeoGuessr fan, as you know. And it's really good being amongst other very, very smart people. GeoGuessr next week. Is that a meme now? Is me saying GeoGuessr next week a meme? By the way, you look amazing today. Thank you, bro. Thank you. Bye, Dream. Bye, George. I'll let them know that you said bye. Bye, that was fun. Bye. Bye, guys. Oh, thank you. Who should we raid? I hope you've had fun. Oh, we gotta raid Rambu. We gotta raid Rambu, guys. Surely, yeah? We have to. Everyone go to Rambu. What's he doing right now? Let me sell him to you. He is gaming on the Dream SMP. Let's have a watch.
Chuck E. Cheese? Yeah. What's the deal with Chuck E. Cheese? That's kind of weird. Like, it is a... Wait, Chuck E. Cheese is a glorified arcade. Like...
Also like Dave and Buster's, but with...
Yeah, it's like Dave and Buster's, but with animatronics that don't even work half of the time.
Bruh.
They have animatronics that don't work.
Everyone go there.
I'm getting a Wilbur raid. Chat, we're talking about how weird Chuck E. Cheese is. Welcome, Wilbur Raiders.
Okay, I might go and hang out with them after this when I get food. But yeah, everyone go to twitch.tv/RonBooLive and you can watch him. If not, I'm going to host him. Thank you all for coming down. Thank you all for spending time with me this wonderful Sunday evening. And I wish you all the best of days. Farewell. Goodbye.